can't trust none of these niggas. Don't love none.
Is he the producer? The producer.
But that dirty might take me a perk 30. Gotta watch out for who love me. Then the same people who hurt me. My mama say I'm my own thing. I'm a drink of mine, ain't worry. Gotta watch out in these streets. I'm a think of mine, ain't worry. Can't trust none of these niggas. Don't love none of these bitches. How they judging me? But that dirty might take me a perk 30. Gotta watch out for who love me. And the same people who hurt me. My mama say I'm my own thing. I'm a drink of mine, ain't worried. Gotta watch out in these streets. I'm a think of mine, ain't worried. Can't trust none of these niggas. Don't love none of these bitches. How they judging me, nigga? I came up from these trenches. I might roll a blunt up for my people. I might pour a cup up for my people. Baby, mama acting evil. Uncle still playing with them needles. New car, gas, diesel. New money, cash, visa. New ski dad, what he believe in. Brother Muslim, my pops too. Tell him pig no pork needed. We ain't trying to talk no agreements. Be my case with the best lawyer. Tell my sister I want the best for you. Fuck a stripper, go invest money. I just hold just a test for you. Devil work, I want the best of you. Street niggas make a mess of you. Nerd niggas put some stress on you. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Start them killers off a gun. Start the trap house off a pound. Bitch, you know I love my son. But my back was on the ground. Who love you when no one there? Who love you when no one cares? Pour a cup of that dirty. Might take me a perk 30. Gotta watch out for who love me. And the same people who hurt me. My mama say I'm my own thing. I'm a drink of mine, ain't worried. Gotta watch out in these streets.
Yo, what it do? I'm actually glad that notification didn't go out. I don't know, because that means later today, we can just do it again. Bro, this song is a throwback, bro. I haven't been here. Dude, I'm not used to, like, looking over here. Yo, the face cam's here. The face cam's here, finally. Do you guys like these new badges? Let me know. I was looking hard, and I took a long time. I was like, you know what? I think the chat might fuck with this, bro. I'm here for the pets. We didn't even get a pet, bro. Yeah, that's why I suggest you wait. Well, no, if I had to wait, bro. No free ads. If I had to wait, then I wouldn't be able to stream till like 10:30 tonight. So I'm like, nah, let me just stream now. And then guess what? When like if we do stream till 10 o'clock, it's 6 o'clock. I don't know if we're going to stream a whole 4 hours. But if we do, I'll just raid myself with notifications. Those glow up ones were the best you had, but these are also good. The glow up ones. Which one are you talking about? You talking about? I like these because these ones really pop out, bro. But I'm so glad that we got a join button now. We didn't have a join button for the longest. You look different. Is that like bad? Am I not cute anymore? Am I not attractive? Is that what you're saying, Gorgeous? Like, Gorgeous, you don't look the best either. The facial hair? I mean, I shaved it a little bit. You know what? You're right. Yo, everyone blame Gorgeous. I'm not doing face cam no more. My insecurities just went up. So, blame her. No more face cam. Might as well leave the stream, y'all. I'm joking. No, actually, let me tell you guys what happened. You guys are not gonna believe me. But let me tell you. So I probably do look a little bit different. Let me tell you what happened. So I moved from my old apartment back, right? I weighed, it doesn't look too patchy. Yo, y'all bitches are haters, bro. Y'all like the biggest haters ever. Okay, like I was saying, when I moved back, I weighed 178 pounds, right? 178 pounds. That's how much I weighed. Can anyone guess my weight right now? Guess my weight right now, bro. Guess it. Guess how much I weigh right now. If you go back and find a stream of me wearing this, man. 160? That was close. 162? No. I weigh 158 pounds, bro. My whole dad bod, gone. I had a whole... Y'all remember all that fat in my face? I mean, it's still here. Don't get me wrong. I'm a little chubby still. But I'm 158 pounds now, bro. And, like, I didn't even realize it. I didn't realize it until... Because the last time I streamed, I weighed, like, 175, bro. I don't even got the gut. I don't even got a gut no more, bro. Like, I don't even know. I don't even know. I think what happened was I was just, like, I only eat, like, once a day. Let's see. Let's do a 360. Whoa. Y'all know. If I stand up, y'all gonna think I'm short. Okay, I got a lot of these bitches, bro. I tell all these bitches I'm 6 foot. All right, they gotta believe it. But if I stand up, they're not gonna believe me. But the secret is, if you don't eat a lot of food, you don't get fat. Call me a genius. Call me a genius, bro. I'm a genius. Now I'm back to my high school. Well, no. In high school, I probably weighed like 140, bro. Like, I ain't gonna lie. I was pretty... Not 140. I would say like 147 or something like that. Call God famous? No, I just realized if you don't... This dude basically starved himself. No, I didn't starve myself. It was just that I chose not to eat. Not because... Bro, it's because, like, I don't know. I think I laid off on the fast food, bro. I laid off on the fast food, and I was like, you know what? I'm doing pretty good. I was eating once a day. You know, I was making a lot of food. You guys saw me on Instagram. Did you ruin your metabolism? No, my metabolism, I think, I don't know. It's like, that fat can come back careful. Okay, first of all, you're not going to talk to me like I was always fat, okay? I was never a fat person. No offense to my fat people in the chat. Like, by all means, I love you guys. I love you guys. What I'm saying is, don't act like I got a problem with getting fat. I don't be getting fat. It was just that 170, 178 was pushing it. I was like, oh, shit. Like, you probably shredded a lot of water weight, too. Shit, I don't know what it was, bro. But, yeah, everyone, how's you guys' day? I hope you guys like the new badges. We're going to slowly... Come on. Yep, we get it. Yep. Okay. A little bit excessive. It's not that deep. You don't got to be that loud. I didn't say you fat. I'm saying the body fat can come back if you don't slowly increase food take. Well, I don't know. All I know is, I don't know. I didn't realize I lost weight until I tried to wear this shirt. If you guys find a stream of me, like this right here, like, you guys see all this, like, the space? Before, it was, like, all locked up because my arms were just big. But, like, I never had, like, stretch marks or anything. But it was still, like, I was just bigger than what I was. And then I think I shredded it all. How tall? Okay, no. First of all, I'm like 6'5". You definitely look more lean. I'm telling you, I am, bro. You can tell in my neck. You can see my neck. God damn it. See my arms. Like, yeah, look at that, bro. I'm sexy. It's okay. The women are gonna go crazy. If I ever do manage to make it to Texas, women are gonna go crazy, bro. Bro, do a 360. Cass, are you going to show me a 360? You haven't even shown me a 360 of you yet. I need to see a whole 360, bro. I told you you look different. Yo, thank you, gorgeous. I'm glad. I didn't want to look like a drug addict. I was low-key freaking out because I was like, yo, what happened if chat sees me and they'd be like, yo, he's mad skinny now. He's been on drugs. Don't get me wrong. I've been smoking weed, bro. But smoking weed, factoring in with not eating, you're losing weight. You lose weight. Cass with a fat ass? I mean, Cass does got a fat ass, bro. Does it jiggle? We don't know. It could just be a muscle ass. I don't like muscle asses, bro. Because it's too much muscle. You know what I'm saying? Like, I was with this one girl. I said it in the Discord, too. I was with this one girl, and she rode horses. Right? She had a fat ass. Don't get me wrong. But then when I finally got with her, yo, I'm talking about whatever the muscle's called, that shit was hard as hell. There was no jiggle. It was like a muscle. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Oh, damn. Seatbelts. Finally a face cam. Bro, I told you I was gonna do face cam, but I totally forgot one thing, my stream lighting. Because I just realized I'm using the sunlight. Hold on, give me a second. That's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna open up the window a little bit. Because eventually, in like 30 minutes, we're gonna be in the fucking dark. That's not good. I didn't plan for that. Alright, back. Alright, there we go. Ooh, that's a little too bright, but whatever. I was using the sunlight because the window's right there. So yeah, I learned if you want to lose weight, the best thing you can do is starve yourself. Don't listen to anything else. Just starve yourself. And you're going to lose weight. Stop eating all day. Don't eat when you're bored. And then boom, life is groovy. Life is groovy in my opinion. Did you just start? I just started. The notifications didn't go out, so I just spammed Discord for a little bit just to get us a little bit of a start. And then maybe by the time notifications reset, I'll raid my own stream. And then we can come back and stuff. I'm not starving myself. I'm gonna eat until I go boom. Facts and work out. Yo, you hear that, famous? Yo, that dude's on your ass, bro. That's hard if you live in a Hispanic house. Yeah, I ain't gonna lie. That is food, bro. I'm way more fit than Loki. That is so cap, bro. That is so cap. When we were boxing, you literally were gassed the same time I was gassed, and you was hitting the gym for a whole year. That means your whole year of gym workout, it's still not enough to have more energy than me. You're playing catch-up, buddy. You not understand? You're playing catch-up. All right? If we were to walk up a flight of stairs, let's be honest. If me and Famous had to walk upstairs, chat, who's doing more stairs? Who's climbing more flights? Let's not lie, bro. Who gave you a black eye? Bro, I'm skinny, okay? So that means my blood is closer. You have a pound of fat in front of your face protecting you, right? I punched you so hard that you were aching up there. I couldn't even feel my black eye. There was no pain there. But you was like, you every time you touch it, I fucked you up, bro. But you know what? We're going to fight again. Next time I come up, we're going to fight again. And then I'm just laying haymakers on you, bro. Next time, I'm going way more aggressive, bro. Bro, Raz not dick riding. He just knows the truth. All right, chat. So look, I'm saving up to buy a house. Ooh. Oh, that's my niggas. Okay. I'm saving up to buy a house. Do you guys want to go house shopping with me? Okay. We're going to go house shopping right now. And then, you're like, yo, Radical, don't listen to Famous, bro. He's being a dick. Don't listen to Famous, bro. He's just a hater, bro. All right, we're going house shopping. There is a house that I really want to show y'all. Oh, shit, there's a little turf over here. There's a house that I want to show you guys, and I want you guys' opinion on it. Famous, you're pushing 30. That is true, Famous. You are pushing 30. There's nothing wrong with girls that are 30, though. Don't get me wrong. Girls who are 30, bro, their hoo-ha be moist. It be soaking. It knows what to do. It knows how to move. I'm telling you, if you fuck a girl that's like a lot older than you, you're gonna have way more fun, bro. I'm gonna tell you that right now, bro. You're gonna have way more fun. Nigga AP calling my phone. Yeah.
Oh.
What's the word?
What?
I'm looking at houses right now.
Hello.
You know what I'm saying?
I can't hear you. Join radio.
Oh my gosh. This is a dick. I thought you meant house shopping in real life. No, I'm not rich yet. That will be in 3 years. Mark my words. We will be looking. Putter server, of course. This is not Putter server, this is low-key server, okay? I practically run this place. I'm just playing, I don't. But, honestly, I would not mind being staff. Oh, let me tell you guys, chat. I'm sorry if the camera looks all colored. I don't have the perfect lighting right now. I didn't feel like setting that up. I had to do ComServe, chat. Yeah, they punished me off stream. Uh-huh, yeah. How could they do that to a streamer? I'm joking. That's what like half of the people assume that I'm like. But let me tell you what happened, bro. Yesterday on stream, do you guys remember that dude we chased and he was on a bike and then he lagged into my car and then he fell off his bike after shooting us? That nigga reported me, right? And apparently the rule is if he falls off his bike, whether or not, even if he shoots me, I have to let him get up and have a fighting chance. Nigga, what? That nigga trying to murder me, bro. What the? But you know what? I took my L. I took my L. And I did the comms. They hit me with 75. It took me about 30 minutes, man. I was gonna stream, but then I got hit with that shit. All right. This was the house that I'm thinking at, chat. Let's look at it, okay? I know it's not a lot from the front, but look, it has a pool. It has a hot tub. And then on top of that, look at the city view. Sure, it's not as flashy. You know, it's not flashy like the other ones, but it has a pool, hot tub, and the best view of the city. You can't, I mean, unless that tree right there, if this tree was moved, it would be a great view. Server be on some shit. A lot of streamers left because they be on BS. Okay, let me say something, bro. And I can't be biased. Y'all know I've been through this. The server's not bad, bro. It's really, out of all the servers I played, this is probably one of the best when it comes to, what's it called? It's probably one of the best servers when it comes to the staff. But there's some rules I don't agree with. And that rule that I just got hit with, I certainly don't agree with that. And the reason why I say that is because hold on. How much is this house? I think this one is 1.2 million or 125 DDC. Oh no, let's look. Okay, it's $250. Who knows? Next time I get paid, I might throw some money down. But the problem is, look at this. Why is my house backwards? Like, come on now. Like, if I say, yo, we throwing a party, niggas gonna pull up and see this. They can't even see my house. So we're gonna look at some more houses. But we're gonna come back to this house. Now, we're probably not gonna get the house today, but... All right. I'm coming. Hold on. Kind of been through the same thing. I bet he was close to the admins because my reports and clips, they didn't care for it at all. All right, so look. I'll say this. I've had my run-in with admins, okay? And you gotta understand that everything can't go your way. It just can't. It doesn't go my way. Now, this right here, beautiful house. Love this house. But, okay, back to what I was saying. The whole rule was that even though he initiated and shot at me, and then we chased him down, and he fell off the bike, I'm supposed to allow him to get back up. Which would be okay if he had nothing to do, and I just hit him and I started shooting him. I can understand that. But you can't. What I don't understand is if I shoot you, right? No, let's say you shoot at me, you try to take my life, and then you run around the corner and you trip on the ground. Am I supposed to allow you to get up so you have the chance to, one, either get back on your motorcycle, or two, kill me? Like, nigga, you shot at me first. I don't agree with that rule, but that's the rule. But then there's a gray area, because then it's like, okay, what happens if someone pulls up on me and I'm in my car? Oh, they didn't let me get out the car. They shot me while I was in the car. I had my seat. Like, you know what I'm saying? But whatever. I did the comms. I didn't really argue with the admin. I said, okay, it's cool. It is what it is. And then whoop-de-whoop. I seen what he did on your last stream. That was a bullshit scene. Yeah, I'm not, like I said, I'm not too pressed about it because I already did the time and shit. But yeah, I'm not going to really diss too many admins. Now, like I said, I'm not no ass kisser, bro. Like, there's some admins that I really just don't understand their thought process, but majority of the time it's pretty good majority of the time. Yeah, the face cam is back. It is, but I don't know what it's gonna look like when the sun goes down, because I'm using sunlight. I don't have any bright lights because that just makes me tired. You should get a neck tat. You know, I'll get a tattoo once I have a wife and we have a baby, and then she can't just leave me. Let's look at these houses right here, okay, guys? Boom. Not a bad house. Little white house right here, okay. Got a little gate. I want to see how much it costs, though. Let's see how much it costs. Probably a little cheap. Nothing crazy. $600. Yo, putter. We're going to have a talk, bro. We're going to have a talk, Brody. Like, I need to know where your thought process is with these types of these prices, man. I'm heading to HQ in a second. Give me a few. I don't know. You know what? We might just have to go look in the hood, bro. We might have to live in the hood, bro. Let's go check these back houses over here. 600 in real life? Yeah. That boy Putter, hey, man. You can't hate the man, bro. He's making money. A neck tat with a sleeve will look weird. Okay, so look. Should I get a tat, like, right here? I don't got no tats, though. I need to think of some tats. I just don't know. I don't fucking know what I want, bro. Because it might look cool now, but later, I don't know. When are you meeting famous again? I don't know. I might take a trip out to New York. Maybe in the next month or so. I actually talked to Famous this morning. I said we might be able to see each other a little bit quicker. But it all depends on what's going on and shit. Alright, let's go see these houses and shit and see what the fuck they got going on. Okay, this looks like a nice, simple house. A little paranoid, bro, I ain't gonna lie. This looks like it should be like at least like 100,000. What? Damn, there ain't no price on this house. Hold on. This house right here. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. What's going on? It's these same niggas again. Wait. Chat. Am I lagging? Oh my God, I'm lagging. Am I lagging, chat? No way. Am I lagging or is he lagging? Hold on. Oh, I gotta be lagging. What the fuck? Okay. Oh, no. Nah. Why is everybody around me all of a sudden? No, we're not having this. Lord, send the lightning bolts down. Fuck that. I'm lagging. Oh, no, man. I'm over here. Crazy, bro. I'm kind of nervous, bro. I still haven't changed my IP. So, like, chat, y'all need to talk to me. Did I lag at all right there? Did the stream lag at all? I'm not going over to that one place. I'm not going over there. So, AP, I'm not going over to headquarters. Every time I go over there, lag. Straight lag. The stream was fine? Okay. All right, so chat, look, I got a question. What did you guys eat for breakfast? But I ain't gonna lie. The reason why I'm talking about food is because I lost weight. I lost 20 pounds. Now, look, chat. When I say that, I don't want y'all to think I'm on some weight loss program like I was some fat motherfucker. No, I was never fat. I'm just saying I lost weight. I just lost weight, and I didn't know about it. No, I was never fat. Y'all know that. I was never fat. Don't think that, like, I'm just cute up in the face and then I'm like a water bug at the bottom. I was always beautiful. Always sexy. You know what I'm saying? Like, probably the, like, out of the whole server, out of the whole city, probably the sexiest nigga in here, to be honest. Probably the sexiest. If these e-bitches saw me, wrapped around my finger that quick, bro. That quick. They must not know what it's like. You want to talk about fat? I'm never fat. I was never fat. Y'all know how I feel about that. I'm not trying to look like no water bug, man. Y'all know what it is. But shit. Hey, yo, for a stream that had no notifications go out, we did pretty good, chat. We did pretty good. We're going to climb our way up there. Debatable. All right, chat. Everyone tell me, if you're a real one, everyone say how much you weigh right now. If you're a real one, if you're not ashamed, if you're not ashamed, I'm way better looking than you. AB, that's cap. Right now, this is my stream look. You don't know my light skin smoke a blunt look. This is my stream look. 163, 175. Oh, yeah, you's a fat ass nigga, bro. 267. That's not bad. You're up there. 450. Okay. Now you guys are just being dicks. Because there's somebody who probably weighs that and is feeling insecure right now. Let me tell you right now. If you're a big person right now, don't be ashamed, bro. Don't get me wrong. It's not healthy where you're at right now. But that doesn't make you a bad person. You just enjoy food. And I don't blame you. I enjoy food too. Used to be 253 and then started fasting. Now I'm 224. See, that's great. I'm proud of you, bro. Keep starving yourself. Now look, originally, chat, originally, I wanted an apartment right here, bro. It's out the way. It looks like it's in a nice community. Look at the pool. Look at the pool. Okay, okay. A little something. Look at that. Beautiful. Stomach floppy is crazy. I'm not no stomach floppy. Okay, put one in the chat if you've ever watched The Biggest Loser. I used to watch that shit as a kid, and I feel bad, bro. Because these niggas would go on TV, and they would do the workout, and then the trainer would be like, "You're giving up? Really? Look at yourself. Look at yourself. Is this what you want to do? Is this how you really feel? Is it, you want to let your family down? What about your daughter?" They would say the worst of the worst. Worst shit over there, bro. No cap. Y'all need to go back and watch Biggest Loser's funniest moments, bro. The whole thing is they would bring these really big people on, right? And they would sit there, like the show would go on for like a whole season, but they would be there for like months. It's motivation, don't get me wrong, but man. To do it in front of live, ooh. They said PD falling off, ooh. There isn't, yeah, you know what? Matter of fact, let's talk about it. I'm a yapper, I'm a professional yapper. Look, PD in the server is the biggest issue here. I'm gonna be completely honest. I told y'all I would respect the admins, real shit. But police officers, fuck them all, bro. I hate all of them. There's not even one police officer that I'm cool with. I don't like none of them. These niggas here are like the laziest. They're the laziest, most pridish, self-centered, egomaniacs ever, man. If you try to say that there's a police problem, these niggas turn around and they'll say some shit like, "Well, how about you join police then, since the job's so easy? You don't understand the shit that we deal with." Man, if that's the case, quit the job then. EMS cool as hell, but PD ass. Yeah, EMS is great. Whoever's the head of EMS, they deserve a promotion. You guys are doing wonderful. But as far as PD, nah, we need to reform that whole place right there. Fire all the niggas. Let me be police, bro. I promise you. I will be aggressive. I'll be a cop that really nobody fucks with. I'll get all the drugs off the street. Don't get me wrong. Bro, I'm telling you. Let me be PD and see what happens. But they're not ready for that. They're not ready for that yet. They don't like my aggressive nature. They don't like the the fact that I'm not a corrupt cop. I want to get shit done. They told me to apply and then I would have to do like a training day. I don't need a training day. Give me a police cruiser. I'm going around, I'm arresting everybody. If I catch you jaywalking, 300 comms right off the bat. Bunch of GameStop employees working at PD. Well, we remember that last time where PD literally stopped, like didn't shoot at anybody? Yeah, that right there is a big issue. Okay, so let me show you guys this house though. Let me show you guys this house. What is it, right here? Okay. This is the house that I low-key, I'm thinking about getting, bro. Wasn't you PD in another server? I was, but it wasn't like the serious PD. Look at that, chat. I know my camera's in the way, but look at this. Look how beautiful this is. Ooh. If I had this house, I'm throwing parties every day. Every day we throwing parties. Look at the view of the city, man. Look how beautiful the city is. I ain't gonna lie, I think I'm about to move the camera. Because the camera is kind of in my way. 250 is wild, though. I think it's like 3 million in in-game cash. But this is probably my favorite house out of all the houses I've seen up here. I mean, don't get me wrong, there's a lot bigger houses and a lot more nicer looking houses and shit. But I just like the view. I'm more for the view than the style. You know, don't get me wrong, there's a lot of nice mansions, though. But I like this one a lot. Fall of the glass. Yeah. For some reason, we can't look at the interior. Oh, we can. Okay. Okay. Oh, wait a second. Wait a second. Where am I looking at? Nigga, I know y'all did not just put me in the Eclipse Tower, bruh. You scamming mother... Oh, y'all niggas think y'all slick, man. Y'all just gave me an Eclipse Tower interior. So even though my house is all the way over there, this is where my... Oh, wow. I don't even know if I want my money now, bro. Because now I got to go check out the mansions, bro. Let me... Bro. Hold on, what's over here, though? Nothing? Oh, yeah. Oh, nah, bro. Y'all niggas... Yo, Putter. I'm going to have a word with you, bro. I'm gonna have to have a word with you, Putter. That is scamming. That's scamming at tops. Lord have mercy, bro. All right, it's getting dark. Putter's gotta be stopped, bro. Hashtag stop Putter, bro. All right, how do I do? All right, I'm gonna actually move this over here. And then we're gonna move this over here. That out, and then 250 is steep for a virtual house. I mean, yeah, it is. Chat, I don't know. Wait, hold on. I need to see how I look real fast. I need to see how I look. Okay, I'm one fine ass nigga for real. I'm sexy. All right, back to what we were doing. Sorry, I'm very self-centered. Okay, I want to go look at the mansions real fast. And if the mansions... Oh my God, we got no gas, chat. Why y'all didn't tell me? And we're nowhere near a gas station. No, bruh. Chat, why y'all ain't tell me we ain't have no gas, bro? Oh my God, we're not going to be able to make it, bro. Look, my car's already giving out, bro. We're fucked. Hey, bro, fuck you, bro. Fuck it. As long as I don't stop. Come on. We right around the corner. Come on. Don't stop. Yes, sir. Real nigga driving. I told you, this car right here, looking good. All right, boom. W's. Shit, better start doing cardio. Fuck that, bro. Bank card. 90. Confirm. Let's fill up. Who's all in here? We got 60 people. OG Crip Crazies in here. I know my gang's over there, but I literally can't go over there right now, AP, because last time, my whole stream collapsed. Don't know why. It just fucking did, bro. It just fucking did. Alright. I don't know if it's the house, bro. It could be the house. But we can never get caught lacking over here. We're definitely not gonna... They should make you push your car if you run out of gas. They do. They literally do. That's a part of it. Alright, I ain't gonna lie. These purple lights are getting kind of obnoxious with me real fast. So let me fix that up. We're gonna go... We'll just keep it. We'll just keep it like that. I like that. That's perfect. All right. Where Dizzy at? I don't know. Your face looks skinnier. I told you, bro. I lost weight. Now, bro, but okay. I was never big, okay? For anybody who's joining, I was never big. It was just... I always look like this. I was always sexy. Never was unsexy. Always sexy, okay? That's what we're gonna lead with, okay? That's what we're doing. Face skinny, body... No. If I were to lift up my shirt right now, you'd see, like, a 30-pack, bro. A 30-pack. Did I get a job? Yeah, bro. You don't know my job, bro. I work at Build-A-Bear. Mm-hmm. It's a little startup, you know. It's at the mall. We're not that busy and all that stuff, but I be building bears for kids. Make-A-Wish kids. Yeah, are you going to make fun of me for making kids that have disabilities? Making bears for kids, huh? Yeah, you better not make fun of it. Exactly. You never know. Your kid could come in one day with a bear. Wanting a bear and some shit. I'll slap the shit out their hand. All right. Let's go look at these other big houses, and I want to see if they're scamming with the interiors. Never make fun of a hustle. Exactly. Exactly. Alright. So, we do have this one big-ass house. This is the seven... I think this is the most expensive house there is. This house right here. It looks mid. It looks mid. You know... Nothing crazy. You know, I don't really like the color. But we're going to look at it. We're going to preview the interior. Well, guess what? We can't. Yeah, you putter, you little scammer. This one costs $800. So, chat, I know one of y'all got that. Go ahead and just cash at me that. And then, you know, do it for the gang, you know? Do it for the gang. I want to check out the back. Let me check out. Let me see what $800 gets you, bro. If this ain't... Look. For $800, this house better be able to fly. It better be able to fly. Oh, no. What is this? Okay, yeah, I got a little of that, but... This is it? For $800? Nah. Putter, you're my homie, dog. You're my homie, but whoever's making these financial decisions, you need to fire them. Get them out of there. Where the fuck my car does go? Oh my gosh. This whole city is just filled with theft. This is your house? You're still looking? I'm looking at him, bro. I'm looking for him. We need to fix this run, though, because I'm running crazy right now. Default mail. All right, there we go. No lights in the pool? Exactly. I need the lights in the pool, bro. But look, I do have a little glow-up gun. Hold on. Is it this one? Look, y'all like my glow-up gun? Looks pretty cool, right?
What? I mean, it frightened the life out of me.
Bully a dog? Oh, no, buy a dog? I was thinking about doing that, but then I feel like somebody would target me and kill my dog. And then I'd have to turn into John Wick and slaughter everybody. And the admins don't like that. Now, this is what I'm talking about. Look at a house like this. Uh-huh. Ooh! They got the gates. They got the gates. I mean, I'm not really a big fan of the aqua. It looked kind of feminine to me, but okay, let's check out the back. No lights in the pool? I mean, it's cool. It's cool. Maybe in the daytime. Chat, yes or no? Would you guys buy this house? Yes or no, chat? Honest opinions.
Let's see if I can look at this. Let's see.
It costs $600. I can't even preview this one. No? It depends, though. If I get, like, a loud radio, maybe. I want a radio where they can hear the whole block. You know what I'm saying? But I like the house. I like it. It's just not for me. I don't think it's enough. Here's another house right here. Yeah, it looks like nobody pays the bills at this house. Hell no, bro. Definitely not living there. You see the one on the hills before you got teepeed? Yeah, we already looked at that one. That's the best one. That's so far, that house is the best house. Now, there's a lot of good ones right here. I'm not gonna lie. There's a lot of good ones. This one. Amazing. I love the architecture. I love everything about this. This right here is screaming, hey, I own a big business. I have 3 kids. My family's Hispanic. We're rich. Our last names are Lopez. I don't know. This just looks like a Lopezian household. You know what I'm saying? You call me Loki Lopez. That would be my name. Nah. That was not good. Not bad. Not bad. Hold on. Let's check this out. Make the property value go down? Oh, shit. Let's see about this one. Can I even look at this one? Okay, this one's for $300. Just short of $300. I can't look at the interior, but let's look at the back. It has a nice big pool. No lights, though. I'm sorry. That's a deal breaker. It's a deal breaker. It's a big deal breaker. All right, we're going to go to this next house over here. Guys, do you guys want me to make my face cam a little bit smaller, chat? Or move it? All right. That one's too flat. This one looks really nice. Oh, never mind. Nice. Ooh! Yeah, this one, tough. I like this one. Can I look at this one? How much does this one cost? Oh, doesn't even say anything. Nope. Damn, I can't even look at it. I wanna look at the back, though. Let's go. What's up, Ichabod? Ichabod? Oh, where's the backyard at? Oh, nah. Wait, is that a ladder? Oh, no. Not enough. It's a big house. But there's no backyard, man. I want all my homies to chill out in the backyard. You feel me? All right, let's keep looking. Let's keep looking. This one looks really nice. Very suburban. But I don't think there's a pool. Oh yeah, there is a pool in the back. Let's go look at it down there. No lights. Man. It's all right. It's all right. All right. Let's head back. We do got to get some rifle rounds. So we're going to go ahead to the black market. And we're going to go ahead and try to, body somebody. But obviously, we got to follow the rules. If you guys have questions about the server, aka one of the best servers that I've ever played on, I'm not dick riding. I just keep it really real with the people who are watching. By all means, go on 5M, type in Dondada, boom, free to join. Don't be an asshole, because they'll flight that shit out of you. I wouldn't do that. But y'all can all join if y'all want, though. It's pretty cool, though. It's a pretty nice, it's a good server. The staff is cool. Some of them. The PD, I don't give a fuck. Y'all can never get, I don't care what y'all give me or tell me. Fuck PD with a passion. Fuck the whole police department. Everybody in the police department, fuck them. I don't care, bro. I don't care. Staff, y'all get a pass. PD, fuck all of them. Yo, fire all of them. Real shit, bro. I hate the police on this server. Either they do too much or they don't do nothing at all. Majority of the time, nothing at all. They don't do shit. Your whole family could get slaughtered and they'll tell you, well, should have been a criminal. That's all they say. They don't do nothing. Half of their guns are collecting dust on them. How many PD are on? One. Yo, they're lazy. I don't care. They're lazy. And if you work as PD in the server and you don't like me, man, fuck you. Simple as that. Fuck you. Staff, you guys are okay. Good job. Continue doing what you're doing. You're a lot better than 2 years ago. But other than that, fuck them. All right. Let's buy some ammo. My bad. I had to rant a little bit. They don't like me. I be in the Discord server. None of the PD motherfuckers like me, bro. So I don't like them. 2,000. You know what? Fuck it. Let's just get 400 rounds. When are we going to see you as PD? Bro. Chat, y'all think I should become police? Honestly, if I was police, I would be a great police officer, bro. Great. I'm talking, I don't even need a gun. Give me a baton. I will go beat the shit out of every criminal that I see and lock him up. Look at that nigga. Oh, you a little stream sniper. Yeah, you're a little stream sniper, buddy boy. Yo, is there any admins here? Am I allowed to blow this nigga down? He's stream sniping. I want to kill him. Y'all don't even need to ban him. Let me handle him. I will literally body him. I'm telling you, they need to take me. Low-key for president. That's what we should do. We're going to pull up to the hood real fast. I ain't going to lie. This is like one of the best places in the server, though. I like the detail of everything. Like, I'm not going to lie. Yo, if that car pulls up, I'm shooting him. I'm telling you right now, if that car pulls up on me, I am blasting him, bro. Ooh, okay, yeah. Oh, shit, I was supposed to repair this. Oh, well. Like, this right here, this is my block. I want everybody to know, if you're watching the stream, I know y'all niggas be in the server. This right here is my block. If you live in any of these buildings, you're paying the rent. You know what I'm saying? If you don't pay the rent, I'm coming knocking through the door, bro. You know what I'm saying? I run this whole block. Niggas know what's up. Niggas walk through this block and be like, yo, that nigga low-key owns this place. We got to get out of here. You know what I'm saying? Low block. That's what they need to name it. Low block. Real shit. I ain't gonna lie. I feel like I'm in Chicago right now, bro. I'm kind of nervous. Feel like a nigga's gonna pull up. Yo, what's up, Lassie? Hey, I saw you, Toxic Latina. Are you in the city right now? Loki, stop being a. Oh no, that's Lassie. Lassie's always a bully, bro. She's an asshole. I don't know why she just can't accept the fact that we're married yet. Landlord X. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Yeah, yeah. See? They already suited up the block. Y'all want smoke with me? All right. Say less. Y'all don't fuck with the wrong man. Y'all think y'all can come over into my block and start shooting? You know what? Be right back. You guys stay right here. You know who you are. Whoever you are. Be right back. I gotta get me some. I'm getting me some ammo, bro. No. Some armor, bro. I'm gonna get me armor, bro. Fuck all that. I be risking my life in this city, man. The way niggas be doing me, pissing on me, setting me on fire, all types of bullshit. Nah, bro. They be doing me too filthy. Oh, damn. I can't go this way. I definitely ain't running. Y'all know I be quick. The problem is there's rules. If I didn't have to follow these rules, the murder rate would have skyrocketed. But... you know, it is what it is. I'm right here, man. Repair your gun, too? I do need to do that, actually. But I don't think I have enough to repair this. I got 21,000 dirty. I guarantee you this shit's gonna cost, like, way more. Let's see. Repair weapons. Oh! Only $8,000? Nigga, say less! Why is it not repaired, though? Hold on. They took my money. Wait. What the fuck? They ain't repair it! Yo, nigga, you take my money? It says full durability is 100. That's cap. They're lying. They're lying. They took my money. They be afraid to log in as PD, but they be riding around in the city trying to pull you
too
over.
Too long.
What's good?
SMG round good, is bro? 10.
What's up?
Y'all need some guns?
I'm sure.
How much?
How much you got, Brody?
What the fuck?
Not enough. Do that.
I got a couple guns. I got this gun right here. This is my baby. Then I got this. If you want to put a nigga in the dirt, I got this gun right here.
You know, I know those are both gonna be over $100,000, and I got that shit.
What do you got on you, Brody?
I got that scar. I got that exact same. Wait, pull out the scar again.
You got this scar right here.
Yeah, I got that exact same scar.
Are you trying to roll some
nice.
For some
I
money?
I wish I had it, but I know I don't got the money for that shit.
Yeah, I think they're like 160.
Hey, you want to gamble? You want to gamble? And roll?
No, I don't got it on me.
No, you want to gamble for money, like cash.
What does that include?
You know, like, how much cash you got on you?
let's just say I have, like, 10K on me.
That's all?
Yeah, for sure. Yeah.
All right, so look, so how about this? We roll for 5K. You put 5K, I put 5K, and we're going to roll dice. And whoever wins gets the 5K. You down?
I'm chilling on that. You can ask him, though.
You want to do that? You want to make some money?
How's the roll work?
You know what? Since y'all kids, we'll just play the easy game. Whoever gets the highest number wins. You roll 2 dice, whoever gets the highest number combined wins. You said what? Is that your boy? Oh, hell no. Y'all niggas, ain't no way. Ain't no way. Ah, shit. Ah, shit. Nah. Yup. Hey, yo, chat. Hold on. I'm going to have to reset the IP, bro. I'm going to have no choice. Let's see if we make it out. Hold on. Let's see if we make it. Yeah, everyone got to pray in the chat. Uh-oh. Yep. Let's see. Did we make it? I don't know if we did or not. Oh, shit. Wait, chat. Are we still here? I don't know if we made it or not. We still here? I don't know, David. It just might be me and you. Hold on. Are we good? Damn. Yo, chat, why do y'all scare me, bro? Why do y'all scare me, bro? It's the server? Did it all happen? Did it happen to everybody at once? Okay. Whew. I thought they were... Yeah. You scared yourself? No, I didn't. It's just when I say something, y'all niggas... I'd be like, yo, chat, we there? Y'all just be like... He probably wants to know if he's still there or not. I'm not going to say nothing. You know, I'm sure somebody else is going to say something. When everybody else thinks that way, nobody says anything. And then I'm just over here, fuck, looking stupid. Because I already know that if my stream does crash, my fucking camera is going to be stuck on some stupid-ass look. What's good, Loki? What's good, 250? Yo, this is the hardest intro. Yo, Putter, if you're watching, or if someone sends us to Putter, or someone knows Putter, I want to be in the next one. I don't care if it's like for 1 millisecond, bro. Put me right there. Yeah, that would be hard. We'll be on a low key. Facts. Spawn like boo. What's up? All right, so chat, I got a question. What console do you guys play on? And do you guys have a PC, yes or no? I'll tell Drama he can get you in. Yo, Yo, you're fucking fucked up for that, bro. Let's go face cam. I told you I was gonna be on face cam. Okay. I don't know how I ended up over here, but okay. PC and PS5? Okay, look, y'all. Xbox, I wish I had a PC, man. I know your feeling, bro. If you're looking for a good PC, and you don't know anything about PCs, a good starting PC would be, I would say, $1,500 at least. Now, I'm not saying that there's not a PC that's gonna be cheaper than that. That can also, like, obviously, there's gonna be PC that's better than that. Look at this bitch ass nigga right here. Them niggas some bitches. Nah, actually, you know what? KBG is pretty cool. If y'all don't know, that's the KBG game. Gang. They're the red gang. They actually got this really cool ass fucking chain. Look at this shit. Fucking lit as fuck. That's a dope ass chain. No cap. They're all pretty cool. Family? Fuck family, bro. It's family K, bro. Okay. So is my M4 fixed? Okay, my M4 is fixed. So that's good. Check your gun durability. Oh shit, can I steal his car? I don't even want this. I hate Bugattis. Oh, is that an Audi? I don't know if that's a Bugatti or an Audi. Alright. I don't know. I feel like the camera's really big, bro. I think I might make the camera a little bit smaller so you guys get more screen time, but it is what it is. I'm from the UK, bro. Where's everyone from? Tell me where you guys are from. Bugatti, put that gun away. I ain't gonna lie, if a cop try to take this gun, I'm blowing him down. Alright, nope. Amsterdam, Puerto Rico. Alright, so anybody who's not from the States, is there anybody who's from the, like, you know, Europe or UK or wherever? Florida? For anybody who's not from the UK and shit, I mean, not from the United States, do you guys ever want to visit the United States? I never knew that. Like, for me, I want to go to Paris. Not because I care about the whole big Eiffel Tower. I just want to see it. Okay, yeah, never mind, I do care. I want to see that. I want to go to Japan. Now, the only reason why I want to go to Japan is it's not for the culture. I don't care about that. I want to see big Asian bitches that like anime and are dressed up as anime bitches. That's the only reason why I want to go to Japan. If I ever go to Japan, I'm going to find the anime hookers and wrap it up. I gotta do it at least once, bro. Gotta do it at least once. I'm going over there. You're from Bristol, England? England. I feel like everybody who lives in England is rich. Yo, this car keeps passing me. It's a hot rod. It's like an old one, but he keeps going up and down the road, up and down the road. My guy, there's tons of roads. Stop going through the same exact fucking road. He's going one way, and then he's turning around and coming back the same way, over and over again. He's treating this road like it's a fucking NASCAR track, bro. Real shit, I'm about to go put spike strips out there. Paris is a shit place. All right, if you guys could visit anywhere, where do you guys visit? Let me ask you guys that. We're gonna pull up to the squad, bro. I gotta join the... I'm scared to even go over there, to be honest. I ain't gonna lie. Last time I went over there, the stream crashed. Let's just join the radio and see what's going on. Miami? Fuck Miami. I don't want to go there. I never want to go to Miami. Face cam is dope. Thank you, bro. Alright, who's trying to roll some dice? Who's trying to roll some dice?
I'm not rolling dice with you, dog. I'm good.
Why?
You know why, bro.
Yo, Yo, D Mason. I don't know who that is. Who's that? Sky, you got 30K on you?
No.
You got 20K on you?
No.
How much money do you have, Sky? Like, bro, Sky, I can make you rich, bro. Just gamble with me. That's all you gotta do. Oakland? You wanna go to Oakland, California? Why do you wanna go there? Oh my. What's Gorgeous ethnicity? Taken. That's what it is. That's her ethnicity, if you really wanna know. I ain't gonna lie, it was just lagging. It's get active there? I don't know if it does get active in Oakland. I've never been there. But if that's where... Oh, so you're thinking it gets active over there. I don't know, man. Did I unlock my new AR yet? Bro, it keeps
I'm back, I'm back, I'm back.
Yo, who wants to roll dice?
Where you at, Larry?
Yo, Swerve.
Yeah?
You trying to roll dice?
We're about to go do some deliveries.
I'm at dealership, Swerve. I'm still gonna look for the freaking GTR. My shift froze in there. I couldn't find it. Or did you find it?
Oh, that was your GTR? Problem.
It's
You still got the scat
Thunder
pack or I've been sold out?
43. You talk about the armored one, bro? I'm in it right now.
Nah, not the armored one. It's the right hand drive one.
That's the Nismo. That's the Nismo.
I got it.
Yeah, so. Sports. 43.
Alright, I'm about to check right now.
Hey, Leek, where you at, gang?
I'm on my way down, Larry.
So D Mason's talking about right here. No, these the bitch ass niggas I was talking about. Yeah, look at this nigga. I'm glad he got comms.
What?
Yeah, I'm glad. One of your boys snitched on me yesterday. I had to do comms, so I like watching this. Go ahead and keep sweeping, man. Yeah, go ahead and keep
Why
sweeping.
Why did you get comms?
Cause some dude in the beanie fell off his bike and he was mad that I gunned his ass down after he shot at me.
How many comms did you get?
75. How much comms you at right now?
I just got off. I got 250.
Just now? You're starting 250?
No, I'm at 131 left.
Yeah, keep fucking doing it. What's your thing called?
Well, you want to keep going? Because I'll get you more comms, because I'm the one that got you those comms.
Yeah, you a little crybaby. Yeah, karma, bitch. Keep doing it. I'm going to keep calling you a bitch. 131 comms? Right. I'm going to call you a bitch the whole time. Keep going, bitch. Come on, them comms ain't going to do themselves. Here, I'll help you out. Come on, man. I'm tired over here. This is not my job. This is your job.
It's all good. You'll be joining me soon.
Come on. Come on. Keep doing it. Damn. Nah, that's not good enough. You missed a spot. Yo. Chat event had the tires.
That's good, buddy.
No, I'm gonna keep calling you a bitch. Keep doing them comms, man. On the lake, Vominos. If you ever shoot at me again, I'm reporting you to the authorities.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, I'm reporting everything. If you look at me the wrong way, I'm reporting you.
Go ahead, my boy.
So look, the backstory chat, this is fucking karma. Can everyone put W in the chat? I need everyone to put W. This guy right here, the guy who's doing all that shit, he made me do that shit 75 times because I fucked him up. Because I bodied him yesterday. And that man was screaming on the ground. So now he got 250. I'm glad he got 250. He's at 131. I'm just gonna watch him. I'm just gonna watch this guy. This is what happens to snitches, bro. They gotta do this. They snitch and they think shit's sweet, and then they end up being right back here.
No, I didn't snitch, my boy.
Shut up, shut up. Do your work. Don't talk to me. You got other problems to worry about. Get away from me.
Find it, Larry.
I don't care. Fuck this guy. I slapped the shit out of him. I don't like this guy at all.
I for sure did.
He's a bitch. No respect. For real. Look, next time he do something, watch. Let me find out he's sweeping again, bro. Real shit. I'll slap the back of his fucking head, man. This right here, matter of fact, let me vlog this shit right here, bro. Don't run from me. Look, this guy right here, this is a bitch in its natural habitat. This is what happens when you snitch. Don't be this guy. This guy right here, he acts like he's the biggest thug, and then when he gets gunned down, he starts crying. He wanna act so... Bro, if I showed y'all the clip on how this happened, bro, y'all wanna see what I did to this nigga? Hey.
What you do, gang? What you do?
Hold on. Did you just talk to him? Hold on. Hey, Sky. Don't talk to those animals over there. Don't talk to that guy. That's a guy in his natural habitat. That's the snitch over there. That's the snitch. Right there. This is the snitch, guys. Right here.
This the guy that snitched on you?
Yeah, this is the snitch. The snitching guy. The 6'9 of the city. The fake gangbanger right here.
Then why the fuck did I wipe your whole gang seven times?
Ah, you're mad. You fell off a bike and I killed you and you cried, nigga. Shut up.
He's doing something. Leave him alone, bro.
Man, this is public. This is public access. I can walk around and call him.
Bro, he got
fucking stuff
involved,
man.
Why you got
comms?
Fucking fuck
with
him, bro.
I can't fuck
with
him.
Why you got comms?
Nah, bro. He doing.
Bro, just bro, let him do his shit, bro. Like
nobody let me do my shit.
Clear the fucking area, bro. He's trying to do something. Y'all fucking on dick and shit, bro.
Nah. Still a bitch. I don't care. What, you gonna tell me I can't be here now? Really? You gonna tell me I can't be... Bro, come on now. They be protecting people. Bro, this guy literally snitched on me and made me do this exact same shit. And now that he's doing it, all of a sudden, I gotta respect the guy.
Yo, you see those niggas on the bike, bro?
Yeah, who?
Those niggas smoked me early, bro. Time to pay back, bro. Can I shoot in here?
Nah, you can't. You can't shoot at that or nothing. They get emotional.
Hey, bitch ass niggas, you remember me, motherfuckers?
Nah, you're facts.
Wait! Whoa! Oh, no! Andre! You got me! No! Bro, yo, if there's any angels watching, he doesn't know that rule yet, okay? He doesn't know that rule. Just give him comms. Don't flight him, bro. What the fuck? Yeah, that kind of sucked. Okay, quick little rule, Andre, if you're watching the stream, you can't say the F word, bro. You can't say that. You can't say the F word. Technically, you can't say the R word, and you can't say the hard R. There's a fucking savage just flying around. Bro has no chill. What did he say, chat? He said, remember me, motherfuckers. Motherfuckers. Nah, look, Andre, I know you're new to RP. Look, you can't say the F word, bro. Yo, if you say the F word, it's like the worst thing you could do, bro. They're gonna hit you with comms, and you're gonna be doing this shit all day. Like this little snitch right here. This guy right here. You don't wanna be this guy. You don't wanna be this guy right here. Yeah, this right here, the little snitch right here. Luckily, he got people protecting him. I can't harass him. But he doesn't know my mic's on, so I'm gonna keep calling him a bitch. I'm gonna look at him and just keep calling him a bitch. This guy right here, if you guys, if you're in the city, no metagaming, no power gaming. All I'm gonna say, if you see people with black and white on, they're bitches. All of them are bitches. Especially that one. That's a mega bitch. That's a mega bitch right there. He wanna be a thug until his ass can't drive and fall off a bike. And then all of a sudden he start complaining like a little bitch. Why can't you say the F word? No, you can say like, fuck you. You can say like that word, but you can't say the word that, you can't say the word that is, you know, the FA word. You can't say that. Yeah, facts. Facts.
No, I'm just helping him.
I'm so glad this guy got snitched on. I'm so glad he got snitched on. Like, you guys have no idea, bro. That's like the best karma I've had. Andre, go ahead and turn yourself in. Andre, look. Unless they reported it, technically it happened. Oh shit, did they just kill Sky?
Yeah, hey, low key.
Yeah.
Can you shoot me?
No, I can't shoot you.
You know
what I mean.
Hey, appreciate you, bro.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, no problem. It's the gang's car, but this shit fire, man.
I know. Bro, so how can I get payback on them? Okay, so Andre, if they killed you and they stage two'd you, right? If they stage two you, you're not allowed to remember. Okay, so you can't just get up from the hospital, act like you're the Terminator, and be like, you know what? Fuck them guys. I remember what happened, and go straight for them. You can't pull up like you did and say, remember me, motherfuckers. No, you can't do that. You gotta wait 20 minutes and then you have to have another interaction. Now, if I'm being honest, hella people have grudges. They're gonna run into you, they're gonna look for you, regardless. But you can't just pull up and say, remember me, motherfucker, and start. You can't just start blasting at him and just cause like, bro, you can't do that.
The fuck?
Who's this? Come on, yep. Get in, gang. Come on.
We're gonna go do some delivery, Loki.
All right, I got you guys.
Yeah.
You'll be easy, gang.
We'll link up later.
All right, bet. Why do you do the accent though? Because that's how he sounded. He pulled up and like, remember me, motherfuckers. You can't do that. But, Andre, this is not GTA Online either. You can't just call people the F word. Like, because the rule is, the reason why they say that is because, there's a couple reasons. One, everyone's woke now. Everyone's pussy hurts, right? Whatever. Two, there could be other streamers around, and if you say the F word, they can get banned. And then, because of what you said. So you can't say that. That's the big main reasons why you can't say that word. Simple as that. Yo, Sky, I'm getting in, Sky. Let's go.
I ain't driving.
Oh, I'm driving? All right, bet. RIP Loki. No, I won't get in trouble. It glitches out. It'll get in. Sky, just get in the car, bro. So remember me, motherfuckers. Bro, I still want to harass that guy, bro. Like, yo, Sky, like, real shit, I see him right now. I could just...
Pop him. Ain't he like...
No, he calm, sir, but I could just hit his ass. Bro, I'm not gonna do that. I'm a better person now. I'm just saying, if I knew I was gonna get banned, this would be my last thing. On God, I would send it right now, bro. I hate this guy with a fucking passion, bro. I will literally have a poster of this guy in my fucking room and throw darts at this dude's poster, bro. I hate this guy. This guy is the biggest RP thug capper in the world, bro. You look like Peanut.
Ain't he a part of
King
family,
J,
right?
King J, you're a streamer, King J. Why don't you stream RP? And fight real battles. You said what, Scott? Spill something and tell him to clean it up. Oh, can I do that? You know what? Oh, we're gonna do that. Is there a rule? Yo, if there's an angel here, is there a rule where I can't do that? Can I not just troll them? I ain't on the game like you, bro. Oh. You gave up on the GTA shit? I feel you, bro. That boy Recoil got you bored? I feel you, bro. I gotta be careful what I say, man. That boy's gonna make another tier list. Alright. Let's get a jerry can. Let's see.
Fills again.
Bank. Do I have to fill the jerry can up? Or does it come with 100 in it? Oh. I hear a fucking helicopter. Don't aim that motherfucker at me, bro. Come on, leave me alone! Leave me alone, man! I don't want no problems! Sky, you see this shit?
Yeah, bro.
See?
Let's go, Swerve.
That ain't got nothing to do with me, Peanut Head. I'm joking, bro. I ain't gonna lie, whoever's driving that helicopter. Yo, he's just looking at me, man.
What the hell?
I ain't gonna lie. Low key. Hey, low key.
Get in the car, bro.
I low key wanna fly it and land right on the guy who snitched on me. I'm like, you still wanna fuck with me? Can you get a jet in RP? No. There is no sky combat in RP. It's all straight guns. Now that dude just happens to be one of the govs, so they can spawn shit in, but nobody else is gonna be able to orbital you. It's all about getting caught lacking, you feel me? Like, someone can pull up, do a drive-by on me type shit. And you know what's crazy? You honestly don't get to see the sky a lot in RP. You really don't. Because, what's it called? Like, there's no aircraft vehicles, so unless you're EMS, you're never going up in the air. Like, never. Burger, bro. But if you ask Adam, you know who Adam is, KJ. You ask Adam, he told me himself, like, yo.
I hate this car, bro.
Bro, just get in. That's that controller shit.
Bro.
No, we're protected. We got a helicopter escort, bro. Nobody's touching us. Shit. Nobody's touching us. You can't get a non-weaponized helicopter. Nope. There's no flying in RP, bro. It's like realistic. You know what? Whoever's in the helicopter, you should light up that whole strip right there and kill everybody. Make sure you get the main guy. Where y'all at, gang? I got a attack helicopter behind me.
Me and freaking Swerve at fucking Sandy with the fucking delivery truck, man. We ain't gonna make it to you in time, gang.
So how do you suggest I take care of this attack helicopter behind me?
Yo, who's around? Who's in city that can help out fucking Loki?
Yeah, I'm gonna need y'all to call the Avengers or something.
No bullshit. Just pull if y'all can pull up on him, put your shit away. Don't bring important shit and just like try to distract the cops for him.
What cops? What cops are you talking about?
So is it not cops? What the fuck? So what? Who the fuck got a helicopter chasing you then?
No, I'm an Avenger level threat.
What the fuck you be kidding yourself into?
I don't know. Yo, Leek, where you at?
We're at
impound. Hey, I'm bringing the party to you.
Jesus.
Just blast the helicopter. I believe in y'all. But yeah, King J, this is all. It's like, okay, imagine GTA, but straight ARs, and free aim, and real disses. All right, I'm at Impact. Where y'all at? Oh, this.
No, white Charger.
You don't see this big ass helicopter? Y'all see it? I know I'm not crazy, bro. Y'all don't see, so y'all telling me y'all don't see this big ass shit right in front of y'all?
Oh, I see that big ass helicopter.
Man, let me show y'all how it's handled with. Yeah, nigga. Don't worry, I got him, I got him.
I got someone else coming out there for you. Oh, shit. Oh, it's smoking, it's going down in a second. What happened?
Yo, that shit don't wanna burn.
I just got random people just shooting. I just got random people shooting at the helicopter.
What happened?
What happened? This is an Avenger level threat. I'm gonna need you to evacuate and be safe, okay? I'm part of the Avengers.
Yes, sir.
I'm part of the. You ever heard of me?
You're Hulk.
Yeah,
you're Hulk.
Yeah.
Oh my God, yo, I'm such a big fan.
I know. You want a picture? You want a picture?
Yeah, can I get one too?
Get out the car. Come on, man. Get a picture.
I want a picture.
Hold on, I'm taking a selfie. Get behind.
I'm working on it.
Can I drop signs, Hulk?
Nah, get closer to the car. There you guys go. Yeah, over there. Yeah, man. Y'all want the autograph? I got you guys. We eliminated the threat, man. We saved.
Wait. Let me make sure I get one too.
Exactly, man. I'm one of them.
Here, send the photos, please.
Look, King J, you can get a track hawk. Who's this? Gang. Who this?
Alright.
Andre, nigga.
Andre who?
End it.
Get out the car. Andre! Alright, Andre.
Yo.
I'ma tell you what's gonna happen. Look, I'ma demonstrate to you, if the gods are listening, what the fuck is that? Like, what the fuck is that? All right, bro. So Andre, let me break down the rules. You can't use that word, bro. Don't use that word ever again, okay? Because if it happens to you, a lightning bolt hits you. I'm not lying when I say that. A literal lightning bolt will hit you, right? Also, if someone kills you and they stage to you, unless somebody reminds you what happened,
you
can't go.
Do you not see that attack helicopter? Or not jet?
That's from Star Wars, bro. Learn pop culture. Like I was saying. Yeah, definitely Star Wars. Probably like a Y-Wing. No, I'm just playing. If someone kills you, you gotta wait 20 minutes to even approach them.
Man, 20 minutes?
Well, yeah, Andre, you can't just...
They left me there bleeding while they were trying to search my hog right here, bro. Then EMS picked me up and I got a headache, so I didn't really technically be in a state.
Yo,
soon.
Can you go get the guy in the Urus? Like, shoot his ass? He stole it from the...
What the fuck is that thing?
If they kill you by your track hawk and they go through your shit, that's you lacking, bro. You know that.
No, I didn't have nothing on the track hawk, but they downed me and they left me there while they were picking the locks on my track hawk.
What the fuck? What is that?
You didn't see nothing. If you see something, I'm going to have to Men in Black and erase your memory. All right? You didn't see nothing, right?
Huh?
You didn't see nothing, right?
See what?
Yeah, you didn't see nothing. Good.
What did I see?
Yo, Sky.
I saw the motorcycle.
This is Sky, or who is this one?
It's the.
Yeah, what's up, bro?
You play on controller, bro?
The blue one.
Yeah.
The bluish one.
Hold on, Loki. Go ahead, bro.
I want to test it out.
How do you set it up, bro?
I'll send it to you.
Ooh, this motherfucker hard though. I ain't gonna lie, this motherfucker. This is lit. I love the look of it. Me personally, Andre. I'm not a big fan of the color, okay? Not a big fan of the color of the wheels. If they were black, you know, I know black is super plain, but when you do a color like this, you gotta match everything. You know what I'm saying? This orange is setting it all off. Oh, shit. My bad. Oh, God damn. That motherfucker hard too.
Yo.
What's good? You still not trying to roll dice and make money?
No, I'm
alright too. I'm good.
Man, alright. Go get some money, man. Go get some money.
You can flex
your
muscle.
Oh shit. No!
Yo!
Did he just kill you?
Yeah!
Alright, hold on.
Yo!
What the fuck? Hey! Hey, Brody! Hey! You hear me?
Yeah.
I'm gonna need you to take those two to the hospital. You just ran them over.
I didn't run them over. Y'all in the middle of the street and I'm speeding, so like,
so that's not my fault. You ran them over, though?
I did not run them over. I hit the car right behind me because it's the middle of the street.
So you can't take them to the hospital?
You can take them, bro.
All right. That's crazy. Yeah, go ahead. How is that crazy? Go ahead and step out of that car, bro. Go ahead. Step out of that car.
Are you stupid, bro? Do you know where you are?
Yeah, right outside impound. But I got my gun, so we not in the GC. Step out the car.
Okay, right outside impound. What is impound, right? Green zone, right?
Yeah, let's go. This is the whole interaction. You not stepping out?
I get his ass, homie.
Come on, man. All right, now put them hands up, bro. Put them hands up.
You said what?
Put them hands up. Don't pull out a gun.
In front of a green zone?
Yeah.
You sure that's not against the Bible, bro?
Look, we're not in the green zone right now, man. Hey, hold on. You gotta put your gun down. Cause you in a different game.
Oh, you fucker, I can help.
Hello?
So you don't wanna take him to the hospital?
Take him to the hospital? I'll take him, bro.
Yeah, come on. Get him up, pick him up, and take him to the hospital.
Take him to the hospital and pick him up.
Come on, be a good person, man. Be a good person.
Bro, y'all, why y'all in the middle of the street?
Man, that's a lot of questions. Be a good person, man.
This is shit ton of
there
questions.
You go. Yeah, there you go.
It's like my favorite gang, bro.
There you go. There you go. Put him in.
Bro, you're dead, bro. You a dead man walking.
That's the second time we've hit the guy.
It's my favorite.
All right. There you go. You being good, bro. You being good, bro.
Nah, word, bro. What a good civilian.
Good civilian. Look at this. I'm making change man. Change of the city, man. All right, go ahead and take him. As a matter of fact, let me ride with you, Brody.
Yeah.
Back up a little bit. Yeah, because I need to make sure you take my niggas to the hospital, bro. Scoot back, man. There you go. Yeah.
Yo, hop in.
Let's go get him. Nah. You know what? Just go to the hospital. See if he takes you to the hospital.
I can take you to the hospital.
How you know he ain't gonna take him? I don't know. He probably won't. I'm sorry, Sky. I don't know. Honestly, I don't really give a fuck about purple. Fuck everybody in purple. Real shit. I don't like none of them crybabies, right? But I mean, he was loading y'all up. Well, we'll see. We'll see. Now, I don't know if they're dead or if they're just unconscious. Well, he probably left, though. Hey, that ain't my problem. Because I know that the moment I blasted him, they're going to be on my ass saying, you can't do that, you can't do this. Oh my gosh, we need an impound, though. I ain't going to lie, bro. Gods, please give us an impound. Please. Please. He probably dumped them niggas. I ain't gonna lie, he probably dumped them niggas, bro. I don't know, chat, yes or no, do y'all, okay, put one in the chat if you think he took him, you think that he took him to the hospital, put two in the chat if you think he did it. We can go check the hospital. If not, I'm pulling up on him. Two. We're gonna see. We're gonna go to the hospital right now and see if they're there. I ain't gonna lie. If he did, I bitched him, bro. If he took him to the hospital, I made him my bitch, bro. Let's see. I don't know if he did though. Damn, nigga.
Larry.
Oh yeah. Hold on. Oh yeah, he's my bitch. He's my bitch. W's, he's my bitch, bro. That dude's definitely my bitch. Hold on. I don't know where they went. He's my bitch, bro. Come on now. That's big W's, chat. That's big W's. Okay. Short little ad. I know you guys don't like this. I don't really do this a lot. But if you guys are liking the stream, make sure you guys leave a like. Click the join button too if you got $2. Get a little cool color next to your name. Unless you want to be lame, it don't matter. But we're working on it. All right, bet. Yeah, my whole car is fucked. I would have never took the boys. King J, I'm going to tell you this right now, bro. RP is a lot different than GTA Online, bro. There's a lot of shit you can't get away with that, like in GTA Online. That whole leaving the lobby shit, yeah, good luck. Have fun doing that. Let's see how long you last. Bam. Should have recorded and posted it. Oh!
What happened, Alice?
Oh, we, well, I could clip it.
Someone at M-Town asking to join a gang.
Yeah, no. I already told that nigga.
I know.
What's he sound like? What does he sound like?
No, I'm taking care of it.
I'm getting my rank up in there. Yeah, good luck. Yo, chat, y'all think King J's gonna get bodied?
Ain't that that to do with the messed up face, bro?
Where's Dallas at? Dallas, where are you at? Oh, I see him.
Uh-oh.
So I heard you wanted to join the gang, huh?
Yeah, dude.
Yeah, nah, we're not recruiting, bro. I'm sorry. We probably got to join the
buddy.
I can't join the gang?
Not right now. We're not recruiting.
Oh my god, bro. I'm just trying to bless you with the Cinco special. Come on now.
Bro, what?
He knows Cinco.
I can't bless you with the Cinco special?
No.
Hell.
He took him to the hospital.
Yo, so if you're probably wondering who this is, King J,
did
this
you say
right here.
Ear to my pinky bear? This, what the frick?
This right here is Dallas.
That's very disrespectful.
She's a shooter over here. Probably one of the top female shooters. There's a couple other females, but a lot of them do all EMS. But this is like one of the hood girls that actually shoot people. I'm finna go smoke. Y'all have a good one.
You know
right,
any other gangs you could recommend me to, dude? Literally.
Yeah, Ace Family Snitches. Yeah, Ace Family Snitches. Gang, yeah, yeah. Join the Ace Family Snitches, bro.
This guy knows me. I'm better than this guy.
Hey, yo, I appreciate you for taking my boys to the
hospital. Nah, nigga, fuck you. I'm gonna remember that shit, alright, bro.
Mari,
nigga, you said what, nigga?
Do you want me to rejoin the gang, dude?
I'm gonna remember. You said what, bro?
Do you want me to rejoin the gang, dude?
Nigga, you know who you talking to, nigga?
You want me to rejoin the gang? Is this not Mari? Are you cooked? Are you fried? Are you a fucking
nah? This is my bitch right here. I sent him to do errands. This is my bitch right here. Go ahead and say,
fuck
yeah,
up,
talk
bro.
To me.
I'll really smack.
Yeah,
you,
talk,
bro.
Talk. Like a good
I'll
bitch.
I'll really smack you, nigga.
You ain't gonna do shit,
that's
nigga.
That's crazy.
I won't do
now,
shit,
me
bro.
Personally, I would cook this guy right here. Me personally.
Nah, he won't cook nothing. He knows what's up. He knows I run everything, nigga. You step out this green zone, nigga, y'all done, nigga. Both y'all niggas. That nigga in the Camaro, I made him my bitch, too.
Shut the fuck up.
I made him my bitch, too.
Better not be talking to me.
Look. Yeah. Look at this good bitch over here.
What's up, bro? What's up, bro?
Yeah, nigga.
Is this Douglas?
What y'all doing, bro?
Yeah, who's this? Is this Doug right here? I hope this ain't Doug.
Nah, this ain't Douglas. He left.
He left because y'all niggas whack. That whole game whack.
Young gang whack. Ain't this PD?
Shit, bro.
Oh, no. Ain't this? What's that bum ass gang called? Like, Bay. Nah.
Bay. Bitchy
Bay
mom
City.
Or
Bay City. Bay City. Bay City.
Right?
Bay City. That shit ass.
Yeah.
I don't know if y'all GD or what, but that shit
is,
ass.
Is that the BCM from fucking Alt F4 or what?
The fuck is he talking about?
I didn't Jesus. Know about the color switch there.
Hey, get in. Hey, let your homie pick you up like a good little bitch. You take care of my little bitch, all right? You take
yo,
care of him.
Yo
go
really
ahead. Get in that car.
Really
get in the car. Get in the car. Slow ass Camaro.
Look at my shit, nigga. Where's your car, nigga?
Right
who
there.
To?
What's up? You know
who
what
you
it is.
To?
That's not your car, bro.
This ain't my car, nigga.
That cheap ass shit.
Bro, you got the off-brand version of my car, nigga.
Yo, you're...
That shit ass.
Car whack, bro.
That shit slow as fuck. That's why you don't even want
to
drive that car.
Faster than yours. What are you talking about?
Let's race right now.
No, I don't want to waste my time.
Yeah, you know what's
bullshit.
Up, nigga. Hey, you better speak with me respect. The fuck?
Yo.
I'll whoop you in front of your mother, nigga.
Hold on. I got something for you.
Yo. I wasn't actually being serious about that. I just wanted to radio it.
He's
just
a bitch.
To show him that I fucking
He's
said something.
A bitch. You still a bitch.
Was not.
Yeah, your whole gang know me.
Got you.
That nigga Cinco told me all y'all niggas ass. He said all y'all niggas ass.
Cinco a bitch, bro.
Nah, Cinco bodied all you niggas.
Don't be dissing my pookie bear. Question mark.
Yo, drive off, little man. I don't want to hurt you, bro. Go ahead and get out of here, man.
Okay. Oh my damn.
Hey, if I catch you, you better pull over. If you don't pull
over.
If
I catch you, bro, you don't want me to catch you, bro.
Or what?
You already know what.
Get beefing. I want to see you win.
Yeah, I'm definitely going to win, bro. Hey, yo, Sky, where you at?
Hospital.
I'm going to come pick you up. We're going to go slide on the niggas who took you to the hospital. Damn. Not the fucking question mark guy. There's some weird people. Look, I feel like there's a couple of changes this server needs, bro. I feel like if you join a game, KOS, here's the, okay. Let me ask you guys this. Kill on site, yes or no, should it be allowed? And tell me why. For all you lurkers, I know you guys are lurking. Just take some time, use your little fat thumbs, and type your opinion to low key, bro. I need to know, do you guys feel like KOS should be a thing? Yes or no? Okay, we got one no. If you're in a gang, yes, it should be. Depends on the situation. No? All right, so look. Only if both gangs agree to it. Okay, that's always my main defense. Here's my thing. I feel like at nighttime, it should be KOS. I know that's crazy. But I feel like if you're in a gang, bro, you're running the risk of being caught by another gang. I don't think there should be gangs being able to talk to each other, bro. That's weird to me. Like, for example, if I see green, and then I see blue, and then I see purple, and we're all in a group talking, that's kind of weird, bro. Now, I don't feel like KOS should be... I feel like it should just be KOS with gangs. Just gangs. Right? Still have some type of rules, but, like, I don't know, bro. They just made a rule saying no KOS at all. There's no more KOS. I feel like that kind of makes it boring. Now, what I've heard was before I was playing that there was some big KOS problem. So I can't really speak on how KOS went because they were there. But I feel like if you do it right, KOS shouldn't be a problem. If you do it at night, gangs should know that. That's what I'm saying. I say you should be, like, don't be caught lacking type shit. But, like, I don't know. It makes me worried that if there's no KOS, you're supposed to have an interaction with every single gang. You supposed to, what the fuck did he come from?
What?
Hey, you see that right there? That's my bitch right there.
This is my bitch right here.
You did make him your bitch. You did make him your bitch, bro.
I saw it. I made him my bitch.
I got that
bro.
Shit on Booker video, City, bro. I'm about to post that shit on Twitter.
Yeah, I made you my bitch. Come here, man. Let me put this fun dip on your lip.
He even took him to the hospital and everything, bro. Was listening to you when you were even there.
Exactly.
Like what?
Yo, I didn't give you permission to drive.
He calling for backup.
You think that boy in the Camaro is going to help you? Let me go find that boy in the Camaro. I'll light his ass up. Let me go find that boy in the Camaro.
I'll dead smack you, little boy.
I'm going to light that nigga up and send him back to you.
You're a little boy, bro. Hey, shut up.
Have KOS zones? I agree. I feel like KOS should be, like, over here. This area over here. I feel like this should be a whole red zone. And now, I've seen some servers do this where they actually have the outlines of certain zones. That would be cool as shit if they could do that.
Bro, within the zone. You a freaky ass nigga, bro.
Yeah, KOS zones would be pretty cool. Because that means if you're going into a KOS zone, you know what you're going, like, you know what you're looking for. Hey, yo, Sky, how do you feel about KOS zones? How long you be streaming for? Probably for a while, bro. You hear me, Sky? Is this nigga in my car?
I mean, no, I can't hear you, bro.
I'm not talking, but like with KOS zones, you get what I'm saying?
Yeah, like, I mean, if it's the zone, I mean, we should be able to kill, right?
Yeah, like if you go into a certain zone. Oh, my bad. If you go into a certain zone, my bad. I have my push talk. If you go into a certain zone,
if someone like threaten us, I mean, of course I'm gonna shoot them or track them down. It's a violent threat.
Hey, nigga, learn where you driving at, bro. Man, I think KOS zones would be good though. Like, because then, like, if you're in a KO zone, you should know better, and there shouldn't be no crying if you get killed, bro. Now,
reports.
I know they have turfs, they have game crates and all that stuff, but that just it doesn't feel like a block, you know? It doesn't feel like a red zone because you're only going there to get something, you know? But like, if you made it to where all the gangs chilled and they had certain blocks, that shit would be pretty lit. Like, they should look. How I see it is, you get all the gangs and then you give them a designated block, like a designated area on the map that's highlighted, like colorful. So like, for example, like this would be all blue right here, or this would be all like green over here. And if you're a different color, if you're a different color and you go into one of these zones, what's it called? You can get shot. Now, it doesn't mean you're gonna always get shot, but you run the risk of getting shot because you're in another gang zone. I feel like that would be a good idea.
It's not bad.
Because then the gangs would purposely go to other people's zones. And then, you know, when you're not in a gang zone, you can't get killed unless there's an interaction. Where's Dizzy? Hey, Sky, they're asking where Dizzy's been at.
I mean, I think he's taking a break right now. he on vacation.
Yeah, he on vacation.
What I did to him is terrible. He's on vacation right now.
You fucked up, bro. Hey. We got Dizzy back. Look, Dizzy turned off, yeah, chat. Dizzy turned off, and we had to kill all the people.
Up there. Hey, Larry, bro.
He's on vacation right now. He'll be back soon.
Little Tim, bro, you told him that we not recruiting type shit, right? I told him, shit, he could just pick for the game.
Why don't
shit.
You make your own server? Because I don't have the funds to even be able to make a server. That shit is expensive.
Handle your business. That's what I'm about. But I told him, like, shit, that's up to the underbosses, bro, to how much he want to pick type shit, so.
You're an underboss, bro, that's on you.
We're not recruiting.
I'd be like, yeah, the boss remembers you. He said you're valid, bro.
Them niggas? Them KBG niggas? Oh. Let me turn off the radio so because nothing's really going on. Hey, chat, y'all hear them KBG niggas? Talk about get out of here, man. I told them to shut the fuck up. I don't care about none of them KBG members at all, bro. Besides one of them. But the other ones, I don't really know them that much. I ain't gonna lie, I'm gonna pick up some weed. God damn, them niggas got laid out. Look at them niggas. God damn. Better luck next time, bro. Better luck next time, man. Nah, he's dead, man. That nigga suck. He suck. Hey. The best way to, like, piss off people is just keep saying that they suck. They just get mad. Y'all remember starter packs? What do you mean? Oh, shit, we got some action up here. Damn, all bitch mob right here.
Yo, what's crazy. Up?
Yo, what's good? Fuck no. See, now, if I were to get out the car and blast them, they would turn, bro. I'm really about to do it just to prove a point, bro. These niggas really not like that. If I get out the car and I shoot their ass, they're going to complain for Gov. But if I stay there and they shoot me, Gov's not going to, bro. I'ma test it, bro. I'ma test it, bro. We might die right here, boys. But we're gonna test it. Alright, let's see how this works. Let's see what happens. Pull back on them. Oh, here they go. Fucking bitch mob. Bitch mob.
No, I ain't bitch mob. I stole their car, bro.
Oh, for real? Are they looking for you? Oh, that's them right there. My bad, Brody.
I'm gonna go start some shit.
You gonna start some shit? Alright. Damn. Now, if I did that, and I got out the car, shot the ass. Hey, man. Y'all
Beast
good?
Beast Mob K, right?
Yeah. He was a bitch.
K, right?
He was a
rich
bitch.
Rich Rolling K, y'all some pussy.
I'm not even Rich Rolling. That's the wrong gang. They don't even know who they're talking shit to. Why is there... Oh, this guy. This is UFOs just cruising around and shit. I think he's just spectated. Wrong assignment? Damn! Yo, why y'all ramming me?
You said Ace Mob K, right?
I said Ace Mob some bitches, and I still stand on that.
A word?
Yeah.
Show me you stand out there.
Bro, you don't want that.
Get out the car.
Bro, chill. I'm not even trying to have no beef.
Why are you so scared, bro? Show me you stand on it.
Like, bro, like, for real. Bitch ass nigga. Bitch ass niggas. I don't know how they survived that shit. Real shit. Told them niggas not to play with me. Splat his ass. I know one of them niggas dead. Ain't no way I ain't killed neither of them. Fuck that. Yo, did not neither of them die, bro? There's no way, bro. Hold on. Let me go finish their ass. Hold on. I swear one of them died. They had to. There's no way they survived that shit. Let me see if they at the hospital. Chat, someone go back and watch and tell me if they died, bro. Yo, they had to, bro. My accuracy's been getting pretty good lately, I'm not gonna lie. If they die, they should still be here. Oh, here they go. Yeah, bitch ass nigga. Yeah, take that dead man out your fucking seat, nigga. Yeah, nigga. Talk about, oh, no, why you quiet now? Why you quiet? Take that dead man out the seat. Damn, let me take a picture of this dead ass nigga. Nah. Look this shit to this nigga. Look at this dead ass nigga right here, chat. This dead ass nigga.
I'm back, and that was the worst thing I've ever seen in my life.
Excuse me, can you move? Thank you. No, yep, there you go. Thank you. Oh my! What the fuck is this?
Alright, who done that?
Sky, why did you crash into the helicopter, bro?
Nah, it lagged me into the helicopter, bro. I lagged.
Okay, we're good, guys.
And you killed him?
Hell yeah.
Oh, he's just recording it, so okay.
Alright, come on, man. Yeah. We out.
Yeah, yeah, you better be out. You better be out.
Shut up, nigga.
Shut up.
Yo, who it is? Who it is?
Oh, you a bitch, cuz. Nigga, you a bitch, nigga. You a bitch, nigga. You lucky you got that fucking arm, nigga. I'll shoot you in the head, nigga. You bitch, nigga.
Womp, womp.
Fuck your mama, nigga.
Yeah, nigga. Hey, you ever disrespect me again, I'm gonna kill you again, bro. Yeah, I told you I wasn't. I'm doing shit. The wrong one. I'll get in the car, skedaddle, nigga. Skedaddle, nigga. I'm 10 toes down, nigga. Big low key, nigga. Remember me, nigga. Big low key. Pussy. I had to do it to him. Sky always on that lag. Yo, Sky, bro, just get in the car, bro. I had to let him know, man. I had to let him know the niggas was fucking with Big Low Key. They can't fuck with Big Low Key, man. Hey, Sky, in 10 minutes, we can go slide on their ass again. You ready for that? That nigga Sky lagging. He sound like he doesn't have hair on his balls. Man, that nigga got school tomorrow. He should even be up right now. He need to hurry up, go to bed so he can wake up at 6 in the morning, get on that cold ass bus, look outside the window because he don't got no friends, and then wait till lunchtime to eat that soggy ass chicken patty with some chocolate milk. Nigga need to stop playing video games. Little fucking nerd. I'm a grown man, nigga. You see me. I can do whatever I want. Man. Yo, Sky, you good? You lagging everywhere?
Bro, I'm kind of lagging a little bit.
Are you going to let me down during the shootout?
Nah, bro. I'm straight, bro.
If you going to let me down, you got to let me know, dog.
Nah, bro. I'm good, bro. Just having spiders right now.
Should I shot the fuck out of y'all climbing? You glitch 3G internet? Bro, I'm telling you.
I'm just trying to spare you, homie. Ooh. Just know it's in a lower case.
Bro, you hearing this, dumb
just
guy?
Just know it's in a lower case.
You not gonna let you won't step out the impound though and do it to him though.
Oh, you yeah. Said what?
You won't do it to him though. You won't go body him out
that
there.
That nigga don't want to fight, bro. He don't want to fight. He pussy.
Damn, you don't want to fight him.
Easy, pussy, bitch.
That nigga pussy. You don't want to fight. You pussy, bro.
Let him fist fight. Fist fight. Go ahead and fist fight.
He want to. She talking about shooting. He don't want to fist fight. He make a Sinaloa look like bitches.
No,
you punch me in my face. I'ma shoot you straight.
Look at him. Everybody pointing left. Everybody pointing left.
So y'all not gonna fight?
He a bitch, bro. He a bitch.
Wait, he wanna shoot you? Why don't y'all just run out and shoot each other?
Nah, bro. I wanna beat his ass, bro.
Nah,
it's gonna be too easy to kill him.
I don't wanna shoot.
It's gonna be too easy to kill him, bro. I wanna beat your ass, bro.
2v1, let's do it. Let's fucking.
Ain't no 2v1.
Damn, he said 2v1. Are you scared of 2v1?
I'm talking to you. All right, bro.
Bro, you're stupid.
Damn.
Bro, leader, I said.
I ain't gonna lie, they scared of you, bro. They scared of you, bro.
I'm a leader.
Is it a sewing machine? What are you guys seeing?
Bro, wait, who's this in the car?
This is Big Low Key, nigga. Big Low Key.
Let me have a little look.
Hold on. You can't have no look. You can't have no look.
Real quick.
No,
let me see it.
Yo, move out my way, bro. You running around like crazy, man. Where that boy Leak at?
I'm ill, bro.
Me and him been doing deals. Is this Will you were talking about? Are you Will?
Yeah, I'm Will. What's up?
You're Will?
Yeah, I'm Will.
Will?
Yeah, Will, nigga.
Is that who you're talking about?
Yeah, this right here. This is my bitch right here.
Leak, is this who you were talking about?
Dumb as fuck.
I'm just playing.
Nah, I'm talking about Woo, bro. Woo.
Woo.
Yeah. Gotta put the chain on. Hey, man, right, I just made up Ace Mob nigga right my here? Bitch. Hold on.
What's it do?
Yo, Ace bitch. Ace bitch.
Right.
Ace bitch. I know you hear me, bitch. Where did you go? Where is the... Yeah. Hey, go help your mans out, man. I just gunned down both your mans, man. Pick them up. They're at the hospital. Somebody pick them up. Come on, let's go. Yo, I'm sliding, gang. You trying to slide? You hear me? Hello? You ain't trying to slide, bro?
Alright, service.
Oh, so he talking to somebody else.
No, hold on, hey. I'm gonna go in my head real quick, bro.
Alright, bet. Come on, Sky, let's go. We sliding on purple when we see him.
Bet.
We got 143 in the chat. Everyone say what's up in the chat. Make sure you guys leave a like. Tell me your like number, too. My bad, y'all. I'm sorry to ignore y'all, but I'm trying to give y'all some content. I don't want y'all to be bored. And KBG bitches, bro.
Nah,
blood bitches. Blood bitches. I'm gonna start in beef with all the gangs, bro. Just calling them bitches, bro. I don't
care, bro.
I don't care, bro. All these niggas are all.
All pussy, they gonna bro. Do is snitch, bro.
They're gonna cry.
Yeah, man.
Damn.
I'll take that, bro. Nice.
I don't even got anything in my trunk.
Bro, you need a ride, bro?
He needs a ride. He's a broke bitch.
Yeah, come on, let's go.
He riding with me.
Come on, let's go. Come on, get to it, bitch.
Bro, you know I'm about that, right? Damn.
About what?
I'm about that.
One thing you about is dying, bro.
I'm about that. Let me kidnap you.
Yeah, go on, kidnap me, bro.
I'm not gonna kidnap you, bro.
Boys came and catch up.
Nah, that one car should be able to catch up, but he can't drive. Damn. KBG bitches. I got one of the bitches on me right now, man. I ain't gonna lie. Yo, Sky, you ready to do it to this guy?
Yeah, bro.
Damn, he's catching up, but can he drive though? Watch this. I'm about to hit him on it. Watch this, y'all. I'm gonna show him real driving right here in a second. I'm about to lose your mans right here. I'm about to lose your mans.
Yeah, okay, bro.
Nah, I'm for real. I'm about to lose him. Come on, keep up with me. Come on, catch up. Catch up. Let it off. Come on, catch up.
You haven't actually kidnapped me, bro. You
I'm not
my
kidnapping.
Hands on
I'm
time.
Not kidding. I'm not kidnapping
you. You just literally said you kidnapped me, bro.
I'm joking around with you, Brody.
You're doing what?
I said I'm joking around with you, Brody.
Just letting you know.
Yo, you got 60 seconds to get out of my vehicle. I'm going to have to
shoot
you.
Or what are you going to do, bro? Come on.
I'm going to shoot you.
Yeah, you ain't doing shit, bro.
You got 60 seconds. You got to get out of my vehicle.
Alright, I'll let it count down, bro.
I don't know. Oh. I don't care how you get out of my vehicle. You just got to get out. You're going to have to jump, bro. You're going to have to jump. Come on. Your boys forgot about you. They lost you.
Nah.
Yo, time is ticking, bro. The time is ticking.
He calling for backup.
You better hurry up. You better hope they get to you, Brody.
In time.
Yo, it's almost been 60 seconds. I can literally just blink your ass if I want to.
Almost at the hunting shop.
Hunting shop. He's trying to catch up.
Bro's so
he's trying
scared.
To catch up.
Be on the way, bro. Be on the way. Don't worry.
Hey, yo, I told you 60 seconds ago, you got to get out
going
my car,
past the
bro.
Bridge.
You got to get out of my car.
Garage over here. Almost at the military bridge.
Bro, you gotta get out of my car. I'm blinking you,
oh,
bro.
Oh, what? You ain't doing shit.
I'm gonna have to kill you, bro.
Hurry up. Do it then, bitch. You ain't gonna do shit.
Hey, go to that one spot, low-key.
What spot you talking about? Watch. Let's see if he knows how to...
Took a left off the gas station.
Oh, shit. They got one of us right behind him. Well, you cannot mess with
him. He already threatened if he could shoot.
Yo, Sky, you want to go ahead and, Oh, yeah. Damn! You gotta let me get up! Oh my god. Bro, what the fuck?
Ah! Nigga.
I ain't gonna lie.
Yeah, what happened?
I got outplayed, bro.
Yeah, what happened? 60 seconds, huh? What happened?
You got it.
Kid.
I can't.
I think you fucking
oh my it. God. Dickhead is the worst thing I can get called. Dickhead. Did bro just say the N-word?
Just past the gas station.
That got his ass, yeah. I low-key thought the gun would be a lot better.
Just past the gas station by the military base.
That was definitely bad. We're not going to do that again, boys. Big L's in the chat. I ain't gonna lie. I'm not mad. But I was wondering what... The lighting us on fire is crazy. All right. We learned our lesson. But here, that gun is ass, bro. That was like the first time we actually shooting the gun. I should have used the AP, bro. Cause that shit had so much spray. Sky hyped me up and told me the M4 was great. That shit was no.
Right here.
But I don't know how Sky died, bro, because I thought Sky was gonna get out the car type shit. Get Dizzy, he a shooter. Nah, after what I did to Dizzy ain't no shooter, bro. I'll tell you that right now, bro.
Try again next time though.
I got you guys. Damn, they cooking you? I know, we gotta wait 20 minutes and then we're gonna go back and say KBGK again and then we're gonna try it all over again. The last time I killed these two, if y'all remember, I killed these people on stream like, I think like 3 days ago. Maybe it was 3 or 4 days ago. We killed them at a, what was it called? When did we kill them? On the highway? When we was in Rich Rollin'? I killed two of them on the highway and shit. I remember because I was with Dizzy. All right, chat. Yes or no, should we go back and slide on these niggas? Second time is a charge? Well, I didn't know where Sky was this whole time. I think Sky died in the car, bro. I think Sky literally never got out the car. And I was like, I was low-key kind of annoyed. But it's okay. I'm not mad.
Nigga, I got out the car. Yeah, he shot at me first.
He killed you first? All right, don't worry. In 20 minutes, we'll come back and we'll slide, bro. Yo, someone mark the timer right now. What time is it? Damn, I don't even know. We're going to be stuck here for a little bit, though. Go get the get back. I ain't going to lie. They had some fast-ass cars, bro. I low-key thought we could dip on them. But, man, that one car was fast as fuck. Is he dead and talking? Nah, I low-key... Look, the plan... I thought... Like, I'm not gonna blame Sky because he wasn't thinking what I was thinking, but I thought Sky could shoot him while he was in the car because he was hanging out the car. So I thought Sky was gonna be quick to get him out of there. So, Mr. Don't Worry, who are you talking about, Sky? No, she does. She definitely, I don't know. I'm stuttering.
Buckle up, guys.
Oh, I gotta buckle up. Man. At 6:47, roll up on him. Say less. 6:47, chat. Yo, nobody let me forget. I'm rolling up, but I'm not doing the same thing. I'm going to have him chase me, and then I'm not going to use the M4, because I thought the M4 was
bitch,
good,
if you
bro.
Don't click on that link, I swear. I'll drive for
you. You can't. It'll zap you out the sea.
I know.
What the fuck is
this? So racist.
It's not funny.
I'm sorry.
I know this girl, bro. Is EMS allowed to have girls?
Is racist
in the car?
A slur?
No, it's not.
I won't get flooded for calling somebody racist.
The
okay.
Fuck is she doing?
Good answer.
She's not supposed to be
10
in
4.
The car. She's not supposed to 10 be
10-4.
But I guess he's dating her or something. That's one thing about some RP servers is like police. I seen it with police. Police will have a random girl in their car. I don't know, some shady business going on. The fuck is she yapping about? I don't know.
What'd you say, Jelly?
Oh shit, Alabama in
What'd
the
What'd you
ride?
Say, Jelly?
No, I think that's like boyfriend and girlfriend though.
Yeah, we won like two or three of them today. And then we won two turfs, I believe.
Only two? When I was in Medellin, when my cousin day in, they'd eight in a day. But that's also because I'd cook up collective, unlike you guys. Y'all guys can.
Okay,
I just can't cook collective, it would seem.
We did. Today, there was not a lot of us. They pulled up 13 deep to our fucking HQ and killed us, so.
That'll be you.
Damn! You don't necessarily learn how to drive, bro.
Oh, got the way!
He driving like he getting a.
Steven, yeah. Help me, Steven! Oh, Mighty's here. My worst nightmare's here.
Okay, this girl right here, that Mighty girl, she's an admin.
This is me personally. You that I never.
She's Whoa. Cool.
I just wanted to say, help me. I mighty. Oh shit.
Oh hi.
How would I say it?
Oh no, I'm saying mighty. Hi to Mighty.
I'm Mighty.
Yeah, that's Mighty. That's my worst nightmare. Don't give me another 5,000.
I don't know about Mighty. She never did anything bad to me.
I am headache.
I can tell my personality doesn't
Only
match.
Famous
her,
in the fucking job.
She doesn't like me as a person.
Hey, I can't help it. The green just makes me a little crazy.
Nancy, for now, I gotta take a north.
Say it. I'm not gonna say it.
You check in, boys.
I'm just saying, like, with Mighty, bro, she's a very Bible person. I don't think you could joke around with Mighty, bro. I really don't think you could joke around with her. There's certain admins you could joke around with. Mighty is just not one of them. She just... I don't know, bro. I don't know. There's nothing wrong with her. I'm not saying she's a bad admin. But out of all the other admins, her... You know. She boring? I wouldn't say boring. No, I wouldn't call her boring. She just isn't fun, in my opinion. But I feel like if she was fun... Like, she's fun with her gang and the people she knows. But she don't... Like, if you're, like, a new person, in my, how I seen it, bro, she acts like you a weirdo, bro. Like, I don't know, bro. Because I remember when I was in the Discord, every single time I said something, bro, she would just counter it with something, like, her input, bro. And it wouldn't be, like, no... It wouldn't be, like, a debate type shit where, like... Oh, yeah, like, okay, I hear what you're saying. It's more of a, yo, I like the color purple. She's the type to say, ooh, purple? Nah, blue's way better. Simple as like that. But it wouldn't be like a funny, gesture. It would just be like, nah. She's like a one-upper. She sounds like a one-upper. Now, I don't really know her that well to sit here and say that that's what she is. But, and just in my experience, she gives me those vibes, bro. But, like, you know, I don't get butt hurt. That's the one thing. I don't care about what other people think about me. So, like, I'll dead ass say how I feel about somebody else. And then they'll say, well, low-key, you're not the best either. I was like, I know I'm not the best. I just don't give a fuck. You know what I'm saying? She's a California girl. I'm not saying she's a bad person. But I just didn't really fuck with her vibe compared to all the other admins that I've ran into. She's, like, the one admin that I'm just like, eh. I'll probably never get along with. Who the fuck's in my car? They took my car! Damn, that's what I look like? It's pretty dope. I didn't get a notification about your live. You've been live for 2 hours already? Yeah, no notifications came out. I'm probably gonna rate my stream. My bad, I'm about to burp, bro. I'll probably rate my stream in like an hour or so. When notifications do come out. The fact that we pulled 140 on a stream that had no notifications, that's pretty lit, bro. That's pretty lit. I don't know who's just in my car. Man. Okay, wait, what time is the chat? At 6:47, we can pull up on him. At 6:47. While we're doing that. Bunch of Ace Mob bitches. Look at all these bitches right here.
Who this?
Look at all these bitches right here. I mean, y'all my
bitch. Shut your punk ass up.
All y'all some bitches. Y'all gang's dying out.
For real.
Nobody wants to be in your gang. Nobody wants to be in your gang, bro. Oh, shit. My eyes are tweaking, bro. Eyes are tweaking. I feel like... That clunky ass... Is it really... Yo, is it really that loud, bro? Hold on, I think the game is about to freeze at any moment. Let's see. Yep. Game's freezing at any second now. I think that's the city, bro. Real shit, I think the city's acting weird. What's that music? Stung music. Alright, let's see what happens. Okay, I think everything got fixed. bunch of ace mob bitches. All y'all niggas some bitches, bro.
Man, shut your fucking.
Ain't nobody even want to be in that sorry ass gang no more.
Yeah, that's why we got
that
people up there.
Ain't nobody
around.
All them niggas ass. All them niggas ass. Y'all be having kids in y'all gang.
Fucking scramble, bro.
Y'all got all them kids in the gangs, man.
Numb nut.
All y'all some
nut.
Bitches.
Better scramble, numb nut.
Did I make you my bitch earlier?
About it, move around.
Go ahead and tell all your members about. What I made you do earlier. Go ahead, tell them. Go ahead. Ask
hop out the car. Hop out the car.
Why would I have to hop out the car?
Hop out the car.
Yeah, what? Hop out. Hop out.
You aiming your gun at me? Is that a threat, nigga? Damn, chill out.
I'm telling you to hop out, bro.
You telling me to hop out? What are you going to do? You going to rob me?
Yeah, all right. Hop out the car.
Bro, I'm not going to hop out the car. I feel safe in here, bro.
All that talking in there.
Nah, bro, like, it's I'm clearly outnumbered. You guys would probably all kill me if I got out the car.
Put it down.
I'm not saying that, bro.
I'm just saying, if I got out, I'm outnumbered, bro. This would be terrible.
Put the window down.
Why would I want my window down, man?
I want to see what you look like, little bro.
Hey, where's y'all HQ at, bro?
Don't worry about what we talking about right now.
My car costs more than your house.
Y'all need to chill out, man. Y'all over here making the city too hot, man.
My car costs more than your house.
Bro, you're the one that's talking man. Hot. You come up to us talking hot. How are we making the city hot?
I'm calling you a bitch.
Yeah, you
oh,
bitch, bro.
Yeah,
put the window down.
That killed. Ooh.
I'm just calling you a bitch. That's all I'm doing.
Put the window down.
Hey, man.
Yo, what's up, man? What the fuck is going on here?
I know, bro. These people who are harassing me.
How about DM?
Hey man, it's okay, man. Leave him alone, man.
I told you we was gonna get your girl.
Hey, dude, the white
T-shirt. What's the word? You call me. You said eat my K, right? What's the word?
Yeah, just because they say it. I never said that. No initiation.
Good job, bro. Good save. Good save.
But, bro, let me tell you something, bro. I told you I was gonna get my get back, bro.
Don't do it, man. Don't shoot at me, bro. Don't do that, man. No initiation, man. Y'all don't even know if I'm in a gang or not.
Yes, I do, nigga.
Alright, hop out the car.
Bay City, right?
You don't know what gang I'm in.
Bay City.
Bay City, who? I've never heard. Yo, can someone turn that ass music off? That shit is
Bay
ass.
City K.
Bay City K. Bay City K. Right in front of you, bro.
That's crazy. That's fucking bad, up your shit.
Y'all saying Bay City K?
Bay City K.
Bay City K, you heard?
I'm clearly outnumbered. If you want me to come back with my thugs, I'll come back.
Nah, come back with your thugs.
They can come pick you up after you're dead type shit.
You threatening me?
Yup, damn right.
Alright, bet. That's all I needed to hear. Alright, how am I gonna do this shit? How am I gonna do this shit?
You got some bullets, man. I wanna slide with you, man. Give me some bullets. Me
hey, go distract them. How about you go distract them?
I need some bullets, man.
Oh, shit.
Good fucking shots,
watch
man.
Watch out.
He's coming.
Move out the way. Yeah. Go kill him. Go down there. Hold on. Bitch ass nigga. I ain't gonna lie. A win's a win. I killed two of them. You know what gave it away, bruh? I drove my car across and they saw me, bruh. That had to be the only way they knew I was there, bruh. I drove my car across and they saw me, bruh. But I killed two of them, though. You was really close. No. Wait. Did I kill two or did I kill one? I killed two, didn't I? If you didn't climb up, yeah. If I didn't climb up, I would kill him. This guy got in my way, bro. I ain't gonna lie, bro. I'm not gonna say he got away in my aim, but he threw my whole thing off. Okay, I got two. Okay, that's still good though. That's still W. I'm gonna call 999. I think they followed that one guy. Oh, man. Ugh, I don't even know who that guy is, bro. I feel like he's from the stream. I don't think he is. Them niggas butt. Compared to the red niggas, those niggas are ass. That dude in the white shirt gave it away? I think so, bro.
Hey, doesn't Kent, doesn't Tan Kent to help you?
Don't get this guy. What? They got this guy first? The ladder sold you? Well, honestly, bro, like, my plan was to get up on the roof, but I heard that I heard them coming, and then I shot two, but I didn't know how close the other third one, the third one was, but then when I, yeah, when I did get on that ladder, I was sold. I ain't gonna lie.
They shot my friend right there. They shot my friend.
This guy sold me so bad, bro. This guy sold me so bad.
Dude, I tried to help you, dude. You didn't even know fucking bullets, man. Fuck those clowns. Let's slide on them, man.
This is like the last guy you want to
see. Look, I just see a dead purple bitch. Is that a dead Barney character?
Okay, he's
fucking fruitcake.
Okay, I like him. I'll give him a pass. I'll give him a pass, bro. Keep going. Keep going, kids.
Stand up. I'm going to need you to do me a favor and leave the scene, okay?
I will do that, man. I will do that. I'm going to go hunt for the rest of these Barney fruitcake-ass bitches.
All right. I'm going to need you to do it away from me, please.
Bitch.
Yo. All right, once you stand up, I'm going to need you to stand still. You need a couple band-aids or you're good to go. Stand for.
Like, you did just come with a fee. I got you on that.
It does not come with a fee at all. However, if you want to tip me, I do take tips. There you go.
Appreciate it.
Appreciate it. All right, same thing. I need you to leave the scene, please.
Bro, I'm like, what's it called when you gotta burp a lot?
Help my friend. Help my friend, please.
What?
He likes to call me the 2000.
Why do I have to go in the ambulance?
Where's your friend? The one that I just put in the ambulance? Or is he in the car?
What?
He's right there.
Okay. He needs surgery, so you need to follow me to the hospital.
Nigga, what? Why do I need surgery? What?
Can I ride with you? You have my friend with you, man. Can I ride with
you? Jump in the passenger seat.
I'll just take his car.
Oh, that works too.
Fucking dick.
Following you.
What? 726 is 1016 with one for surgery.
What? Why do I have to?
There is shooting happening in Legion, but that's nothing abnormal.
That's funny. That's true. That is true. That is true. Oh my gosh, man. Put the pedal to the metal and let's go. What are we doing? What are we doing? Oh my god, the server froze again. I swear to god, if my head pops, I'ma lose it. I'ma lose it. Wait, we might get through this, chat. We might get through this. We'll see. We might be able to get through this. You got stage two, that's why you gotta go to surgery. That nigga was dead too, bruh. He was dead too, bruh. They make me pay through surgery almost all the time, man. You know what it is? Because they know I got money. Mm-hmm. That's the whole thing. I mean, you did get shot and fell down. I did take out, yeah. Uh-oh. Here's the massive freeze. Do we beat it, though? Do we beat it? We're probably not beating this. And now I'm gonna have to rejoin and call for EMS again. What a drag. No, I'm not leaving. I'm not leaving. We're staying here. This game? I killed one, and now he said I'm gonna ban you. That's usually how it goes. Make a ticket, Sky. That's all I can tell you, bro. If you RDM'd, they're gonna make you do comms, bro. You know that. Yep. We're gonna have to rejoin. What? Fucking bitch. Stupid. Stupid. I wonder why. Is the whole city crashing? It's like the whole city. Let me know. Save information. Okay. Yeah, don't care. Let me get out of this. Come on. All right, fuck it. I crashed. Because the angels keep spawning in shit. Yep. Half the server just crashed. Yep. It's always a... Yep. My shit bugging too. I figured, bro. Wait, who's playing? If you're playing Don Dada, put me in the chat. For real. If you're playing Don Dada, put me in the chat. I got 4 headaches in the past 10 minutes. I'm calling it quits for tonight. I think that is because the admins are doing stuff. So a lot of y'all playing. Okay. All right, bet. I'm glad I got some of y'all on there. I mean, some of y'all have been playing it before me, but... Well, I wouldn't say before me, but before I start streaming it. It's not a meme. Donna, it's a good server, bro. Why does this crash keep happening? Someone said it's because the admins are spawning and stuff, which very well could be. Or it could be something they recently added that's causing a bug in the server. It's 647 Ghost Live. Oh, yeah, on the KBG. All right, we'll do that. Bro, what do you mix raw ketamine with? I haven't even done that drug yet, 84. It's getting so annoying. I don't know. They're probably going to do some... Where's my phone at? They're probably going to do some maintenance. Alrighty. Let me see what's going on, man. I was on yesterday. I got gunned down by a 12-year-old. That's... Ooh! I'm not dead. Hell yeah, dude. Fuck yeah, dude. The whole server resetted. Hold on. We are good to go now. I wonder what that crash is though. Hey Loki, you wanna buy some meth? I don't really be going for dirty cash that much. I really just like to have like clean cash. I low-key want to do a delivery job, chat. Do you guys want to watch me deliver some boxes, or... We haven't done, like, a regular job for a while. Seems like everyone's coming back over here. Let me see if this dude wants some dice first. Well, never mind. Yo! Yo! Yo, you hear me?
Yo,
bro, do you want to roll some dice for some money?
You said what now?
You want to gamble some money? Roll some dice?
Oh, nah, I'm good, my boy.
Oh, you broke, man. You ain't trying to make no money. That's what it is.
Nah, shit, I'm good. Appreciate it.
Nah. All right, let's go deliver some boxes. Let's go do a regular job, then. Fuck it. Did I get my gun yet? Please tell me I got this shit unlocked, bro. Oh my god, and it reset it, bro. Yo, so every time you crash, the timer up here resets. Right up here. So I'm gonna get an AR, but I can't get it until this hour runs out. Now you're probably saying, well, an hour is not hard to be on. It is if you crash, it resets every single time, bro. Damn. That shit low key pissed me off. I haven't done deliveries in so long, but we're gonna be on our hustle, bro. We're at 89,000. Let's try to get like a 30K or 40K ball. Whoops. When do you get the car? In 2 days. Are you trying to roll some dice to make some money? Yeah, no, maybe. No? Okay. Let's see what I get. Come on, Grove Street. Where y'all got me? Ah, hell no, bro. I ain't going all the way there. Do a sky. Hell no. Damn! Hey, for all my advice, if you guys want to learn how to make money, this is the best way to... Alright, go. First of all, go move that shit, because you just fucked up the spawn. Can I even start it? Yeah. We can't do it because his car is in the way. Yeah, there you go. There you go, buddy. Remove that shit. Damn! So yeah, this is where all the broke people come when they first join the server. They come here and they do all this stuff for some cash. And it's a good side hustle, you know, you do it the first 10 minutes or the first 30 minutes of your day. Hell no, I'm not doing that. I do delivery stuff every day. I got 350K clean now. Yeah, you could. It's good to do it like once a day. For real, for real. It's a good little hustle. They stay trying to get me this whack ass route. I'm really about to go fishing, bro. For real, I'm about to go fishing. I think. Okay, never mind. Yeah, we in Grove. All right, say less. We in Grove. Come on, bitch. Get out of my way. It's a good day. Let's see if we can make a quick 10,000. Yo, Brody. Yo, Brody, you trying to roll some dice to make some money?
Shit, I'm broke as hell right now, my nigga.
How much money you got?
Shit, bro, I got like 5K to my name, bro.
You want to roll that? You want to turn that 5K into 10K?
Hell no, I'm good, bro.
Come on, man. Look, if I win, I'll give you 3K back.
I can't even do it, cuz. This case, I die and shit, you know what I'm saying?
Hey, I'll trade you some buzz shoot. Well, I'll trade you something for that backpack.
What you got?
Ooh, who the fuck is this? Hey, you hit my car again, I'm gonna fuck you up. You heard me? Never mind, Brody. You go about your day, man. Be safe,
nah,
dog.
Nah, for sure. Hey, you be easy out here, bro.
Be easy, man. You lucky I'm not on this delivery job. I'm on this delivery job because I would have robbed your ass.
Hey, you should have said something, nigga. I'd have upped that bitch on that nigga right then and there.
That's your little, that little thing ain't gonna do nothing.
Well, hey, nigga, you act like I'm new into this bitch, bro. I got ARPs, all that shit. I've been in this bitch for about a year, nigga.
So if I step out right now, what you
got
gonna
customs
do?
And shit. I mean, bro, I'm not.
Yeah, you lucky I'm gonna deliver these boxes. What's your name, nigga? What's your name?
Tyrone, nigga.
Yeah, Tyrone. I'm gonna come fuck you up later, Tyrone.
Hey, we gonna see, little nigga.
I'm killing that nigga. 100% I'm killing that nigga. Tyrone getting cut. A year, and he's been in there for a year, got 5K. Boy's struggling. The boy's struggling, man. Nah, so look. Technically, I'm in a safe zone. Nobody can kill you while they do it. If they do kill you, they're going to either get comms or they're going to get a flight. I think it's usually going to be comms. But they're not allowed to kill you while you deliver packages. So you're basically safe. the whole time of doing this. You just chill, make your money. So if you're new to the city, go to City Hall, get you a delivery truck, deliver about 30 packages, you get 25K. Now, 30 packages, it's probably going to take like a minute per package, or maybe two packets per minute. So, you know, you get it done in like 20 minutes, make about 25K. It all depends on your hustle, bro. Me, I like to gamble. Gambling's fun. Even if you lose. Alrighty. We're at the first house right here. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. Take the package out. You're on low-key back ride. Famous, when are your fat ass gonna hop on, bro? You need to stream some Dondada, man. You just want every... Look. You gotta put in that work, man. You gotta put in that hustle, man. Ooh, what a spook. My bad. Okay, you got that. Boom, look at that. Job done. Easy peasy. Now all you gotta do is do that 30 times. Look, the next house right here. We don't even gotta go that far. Bam. Man, I'd be tired to get on now. Nah, you know what it is? You're burnt out of YouTube because you keep doing GTA shit. I'm telling you, bro. If you stop playing GTA Online on stream, you won't get bored. You gotta do other shit. You're too busy playing the same GTA tournaments. Let's be honest. Nobody gives a fuck about GTA Online tournaments. I'm surprised people still do it. It's boring to me. But hey, there's people that like them. So hey, whatever floats people's boats, man. Bro, they took my shit. They took your shit? What do you mean they took your shit, bro? Sky, what do you mean they took your shit again, bro? I'm really focused on, you're really not focused? Is that what you're trying to say? Nah, I feel you, bro. I wasn't focused on YouTube for like a couple months, bro. It's okay, bro. Sometimes you get burnt out or you just get bored. It was a gang-related thing? Oh, shit, that's the case. Let me take this motherfucking chain off there. Hold on now. They took all of... Well, they took all your shit again, bro? What did they take? Like, did they take, like, your guns? Like, what did they take? What we did? Whoa! What do you mean, what we did? What do you mean by that? Whoa. What did we do? Cause I know what I did. Cause it's all on stream. I can't hide from what I'm doing. What's up, Adam? What you up to, buddy? This is some BS. Who's we? I don't know what, I wasn't even where you were at, Sky. We is crazy. Well, maybe he's talking about the KBG shit. But I don't think it was, though. Smoking on that Rolly Rich pack? Oh, yeah, I feel you, bro. We're smoking on purple right now, man. I'm just doing some routes. You know, do a little grind. I don't got nothing to do right now. Talking to the stream. You know what I'm saying? Adam, see this is better than GTA Online. You don't got to worry about an orbital cannon. Or nothing, man. You don't gotta worry about none of that. You just deliver some boxes in a beautiful neighborhood. You know what I'm saying? We're at 5 boxes, bro. We made $5,000, basically. Probably like $4,250. But hey, we're making that money, though. We're making that fucking money. Facts, all y'all in the chat, if you still enjoy GTA streams, I don't know what to tell you. Dondada RP is the shit. You heard it from himself, bro. You heard it from himself, bro. One of the biggest GTA players, man. It's the shit, man. You mind your business. You don't gotta worry. It's like family. You see the same people every day. Look, we got 66 people here. Damn. I don't got none of my friends on, though. Does Arston play RP? He could. He wouldn't last, though. I'm going to tell you this. PvP and RP is a lot more intense than PvP in GTA Online. Because the way you can get violated is way worse. He's too broke to buy a PC. I swear Arston has a PC. There's no way he doesn't have a PC. He has to, bro. He had to sell his Rolex, which he... Wait. He sold his Rolex for a PC? I don't get the watches, bro. I ain't gonna lie. Maybe if I'm, like, super rich, I'll start getting into super rich things. But a watch? Where's the use in a watch, bro? Where's the use in it? You know? You already got a watch on your phone. Nah, he stole his Rolex because he was running out of money. And then YouTube slowed down. I'm telling you, bro. I be going... there be streams where I only make 30 bucks. I'm telling you, YouTube's good when it's good. But when it's bad, you better hope you save your money. That hurt sound like a gunshot, bro. Just get an Apple Watch. You don't need your phone on you. Yeah, but I like to have my phone on because... It gets me out of awkward situations. Like, if I see somebody I don't like, I just look at my phone and act like I'm doing shit. Damn. Wait, is impound happening soon? Alright. We gotta make sure the truck doesn't get impounded or we're gonna be fucked. Okay, everyone tell me, if you guys own an Apple Watch, put me in the chat. I have never got an Apple Watch. Never. I don't see why I would need one. I don't feel like I'm going to just, you know, be doing this all day. I'm not hating on the Apple Watch. I think the Apple Watch is a cool thing. It's just, what's the point of having an Apple Watch if you could have a phone? You know, but hey, maybe, hey, I don't know. All right here. So let's get this one package in. We're already up $7,000. Whose watch was like me? Who's watching? Where you been at, bro? How's your life been going, bro? I know you've been gone for a little bit. You're a girl, right? Not everyone want to be on their phone at work. That is true. I do remember when I worked at Amazon, I really wish I had an Apple Watch. That would be pretty dope. This is due to the construction? What's going on there? Man. Okay, we got 1 minute. Yo, how's it going, Brody? You don't speak? You don't speak, huh? Your whole voice box messed up. You know what? If you're having a good day, just honk twice and drive off. All right. I'm a girl. All right. Who's watching? I was making sure. Well, at least he was having a good day, bro. You gotta always. We're gonna sit in the car because we don't, like when the impound comes. If we get out, the truck despawns. So what this city has? It has an impound that happens like I think every 15 minutes or so, where. They clear all the cars, and then you respawn your cars. But if you're sitting in your car, then it won't take your car. All right, we are back again. Damn, I'm gonna get on, bro. All right, bet. Something just flew in my eye, bro. Chat, y'all see that on stream? Something just flew in my fucking eye, bro. I got the window open, but I don't think it's hot enough for bugs yet. Do you need a good PC for RP? I mean, if you want to play GTA where it looks like this and like look very beautiful, yes. But if you're just trying to run like the basic where they just use the map and it still looks like regular GTA and you're playing regular GTA graphics, I would say get a PC that's $1,500, bare minimum. That's my opinion. Now, some other people say, oh, you can get away with a cheaper PC. But $1,500 should put you in a good zone for you to be able to run RP without headaches and all stuff like that. But if you want like really good graphics, get a big PC. Get a big boy. My first PC ever was $680. My second PC was $1,200. My third PC was $2,000. And then my fourth PC, which is the one I'm on now, was $3,000. So I slowly upgraded. But if I had to go back and do it all over again, I would just say save up as long as you can and then buy one big PC. Because after that shit happened, like you don't have to worry about upgrading. What the fuck? This guy again. What's my PC parts? I have a... Man. I got a 4080 RTX. I don't even know which fucking...
Hey, man.
Yeah, what's up, Brody?
Hey, man, you know where Barney and your friends are? I'm on a slide right now, man.
They're at the impound. They're at the impound, bro. Go to the impound.
All right, man. You know where any fat hoes happen to be at? Trying to get some fat bitches.
The fat bitches?
Yeah, I'm trying to get a couple fat hoes.
Yo, just sit at... Go at the hospital. There's tons of fat bitches, bro. Tons of them.
Hey, man. I'm trying to do a drive-by on Barney and friends, bro. Just, you know what I'm saying? Just driving by the impound. Let me do a couple shots. Then, you know, we just take off, man.
I'm on clock, bro. I'm on the clock, man.
Hey, man. What's your name, gang?
Big Low.
I'm KB, man. Oh, name's on. KB, but you can call me Chad, man. That's my street names. All right, street cred.
I got you, KB. Add me up.
All right, man, got you, man.
I'll hit
Stay
you
dangerous,
off when
man.
I'm off. I'll hit you off when
sure,
I'm
off.
Yeah, yeah, got you. Oh, shit. Is it good to buy PCs from Amazon? Okay, so this is a big debate. You're going to have some PC nerds be like, no, don't do it. No, your thing's going to come ruined. My last three PCs were off Amazon. No problems at all. Now, you might be the unlucky one, but... Honestly, it doesn't really matter, bro. Like, you're worried about your package getting damaged. I mean, that's with anything, though. They often use counterfeit parts. Okay, I wouldn't say counterfeit parts. I would say, okay, so look, here's the thing with Amazon. If you're buying from Amazon, you're getting, like, Amazon doesn't build your PC, okay? So, if let's say a Skytech gaming PC, bro. You buy a PC from a reputable website, it'll last for a decade. Well, no, all my PCs, they never broke. I sold all of them because I just wanted better stuff. None of my PCs had problems with it. But this is the thing. When you buy from Amazon, Amazon's a third party, okay? So, for example, my PC was a Skytech, right? You could buy directly from the Skytech website if you want. But Amazon sells Skytech, meaning when you buy something through Amazon, right, Skytech gets their money, but then, basically, Skytech gives all their PCs over to Amazon in stock. That's why when it says, like, zero in the stock and all that stuff, it's because Skytech has to resupply Amazon. Amazon is just a delivery service. Amazon doesn't build your PCs. But many sellers... No. That's if you're buying a used PC off Amazon. You're buying from a reseller. But if you buy it brand new, you're getting it directly from the seller. Like, you're getting it directly from the company. Oh, damn. 14's all they gave me? All right, fuck it. We'll be back. Like, if you buy... Like, for example, when it says... Let's say there's 5 in stock, and they buy 5 of them in stock. Right? And then there's no in stock, but it says buy good or used or basically brand new. That's you're buying from a reseller, and that's where you can get fake parts. That's where you can get parts that are not from the actual original seller because somebody else already got the PC,
had it for a little bit, but then they package it all back up, and then they sell it back. That's if you buy from used goods off Amazon. But if you buy it directly brand new, it's coming directly from the seller. Basically, if let's say I own a PC place, right? I build your PC, I give it to Amazon. I build 10 of the same exact PCs, the same parts. I give it to Amazon, right? And that's why they say there's only like 10 in stock, right? 10 in stock, whatever. And then when those 10 in stock runs out, I build another 10 PCs, same parts, and then I give it to Amazon and Amazon sells it. The Amazon is strictly a delivery service. They do not build your PCs, right? The big issue about buying, what's it called? The big issue about buying PCs from Amazon is you're worried about how it's going to be delivered to your door. You know? So that's what it is, bro. We're going to hit one more route, bro. Because that's not enough. How much money do we get? Let's see. 11,000? Yeah, no. We're going to hit one more route. I'm going to text Adam real fast. Let's see. Boxes. Oh, hell no, bro. I'm not doing this route. Fuck that. Fuck that. Some buy and switch parts and return it back to resell again. Yeah, that's the only thing about buying used. My boy Adam. Damn, Adam! Bro, this nigga Adam just killed me, bro. Where's the stream at? Yeah, David, where's the streams at, bro? What we call 999. Let's see. David, what type of PC do you got? Check your phone. I'm dead. Yeah, what's up? Yeah.
Yes, wait,
yeah, what's up?
Bro, no way you died from that. I barely tapped you.
Well, yeah, you hit me.
Yeah, I know, but it was that deep, bro. Like, I don't think it was that bad, but hold up, I'll take you to the hospital.
All right,
by the way, I'm calling you on here because, yeah, my headset broke. I stepped on it by accident.
Yeah, all right, bet.
But basically, yeah, I'm going to get a new one tomorrow. So today's the only day where I'm not on the mic, you know.
Alright, bet. I'm doing boxes, though. You should do some boxes, Brody.
Nah, I got a job, but I don't do that shit, bro. I'm on that Prometh game.
You're doing promethazine, okay.
Yeah. We on that shit, bro.
Alright, bet. Alright, take me to the hospital. Thank you, bro. My boy. Alright, yeah. You got a 3070 Ti? Okay, so look. This is how I feel about certain PCs. If your PC's in the 3060s, in the 3050s, I would be looking to upgrade later on. 3070s, you're okay. 3080s, you're definitely good. 3090s, you're definitely good. 4060s, you're good. 4070s, you're good. 4080s, you're definitely good. 4090s, you're extremely at the top. Extremely at the top. I got a 4070. Loki, am I late for the stream? I mean, I've been streaming for, I think, about almost 3 hours. You're not late. I mean, it's 9:14. I started streaming at, like, 10. Who the fuck get a 3050? Which one is better, Intel or AMD? Ooh. I think I heard AMD runs cooler. Oh, shit. Hey, you gotta bring me back around. It won't let me check in. You gotta carry me and bring me back around. Oh, never mind. AMD runs a lot cooler than Intel. I think AMD has the most powerful. I don't know for sure.
Let me hear you for free, and then you're good. Yep.
Oh, thank you, buddy.
Anytime.
What's up, Brody?
Get out of my car.
Damn, you can't take me to delivery?
No.
Alright, I'm gonna remember you. I'm gonna remember this car.
Mm-hmm.
It's gonna suck for you. I'm gonna bring the bag. Oh my god, it's two dead bitches in the back, bro. Who did this? I'm so glad you did this. Here, I'll take him in. I'll take him into the hospital. It's okay.
No, it's okay.
Nah, nah, Star. Nah, Star. It's okay. You should put me down, Star. I'll handle it.
Okay.
Yeah, it's okay. This is my little cousin right here. Thank you.
Okay.
Yeah, dumb little bitch. I'm glad you got body. You was a pussy, nigga. You was a fucking pussy. I hope you hear me in the fucking afterlife, you little bitch. That's why I dropped both y'all niggas. Yeah, nigga. Yeah, and I'm doing boxes real fast. Check in, pussy. By the time you come back, I'm already gone. I'm gonna leave your dumb ass there, nigga. Hold on, let me get the fuck out of here. Take me to delivery. I don't care. Fuck that guy. Damn, he's racing out there. Tell him. Now just keep going and go to your left, yeah. Alright, thank you, Brody. Shout out to that boy, Adam. Yeah, move out the way, dog. We going back to Grove? Say less, we got the good route. What's your CPU? I think I got like an i9 1399K. It's something crazy, bro. Yo, Pistol, thank you for the big $5, bro. What's happening? Chilling, doing delivery, working my 9 to 5. Gorgeous, Cesar, Damon. Real ass nigga, bro. I do want to get a PC for gaming, but mainly editing, but I know nothing about PCs. How do you guys not know? Did y'all not have computer labs? Did Adam fly out of his car? Did y'all not have a computer lab back in school? Like, put one in the chat if you guys had computer labs. The fuck? Yes, sir, put that work in. You know, I'm working my 9 to 5 right now. Working the 9 to 5. I ain't take that class. Bro, no. I had computer lab when I was in elementary school, bro. When there was no multiple classes. Like, y'all don't remember that? Cool math games? None of that? Damn. Y'all school sound boring. Y'all didn't have no cool math games, Brain Pop, none of that, Pop Tropica. Y'all didn't have fucking Club Penguin. Cool math was fun as fuck. Yeah, y'all wasn't playing none of that. Adventure Quest Worlds. Shit, Balloon Tower Defense. Computers, sometimes when I talk to somebody and they don't know anything about computers, I question what they did their whole life. You don't have the package? Oh, come on. Come on, bro. No way they glitched me on the first house. I got the package. I'm gonna say call admin. Spawn me. I'm stuck in delivery animation. What the fuck? on that BS.
Hold on. Respawn me. Glitch. I don't think this even works. Is the admin even working? Call admin help. Yeah, no.
Watch. If I say, but on God, if I say, yo, can admin? Oh no, the game crashed. My game froze. Oh my gosh. Oh my God. I'm about to write something in Discord. This is unacceptable. I'm writing something in Discord. I'm writing something there, bro. I'm about to be mad.
Come on, angry. Yeah.
Yeah, that's what I need to put. That's exactly how I'm feeling. Right there. That's how I'm feeling, bro. I'm about to freak out. There's a problem. There's a problem going on in the server, bro. Play some music, bro. What happened? The server crashed. Braddy, join! Join 5M! What are you waiting for? What are you waiting for? Let me peek the wallpaper. No! So much better. I got hella wallpapers. I just don't run wallpaper engines because it's extra. Look, let me show you. I'm gonna show you guys. Let me pull up Task Manager real fast. So you make sure. Alright, y'all see this? I'm not doing no more deliveries. I'm sliding. So we got the RTX 4080 right here. I know you guys can barely see it. But then we got the GPU temperature is 37, which is really cold. That is really cold for a PC. Usually when you play high-low games, you sit around the 50s and all that stuff. So the fact that my shit's running at 38 is fantastic, bro. How much RAM, though? I have 32 gigabytes of RAM. And then my CPU is whatever this is. The 13th generation i9-13900, I don't know, some shit like that. The memory. Yeah. That will be low soon. That shit was fire, bro. I think that was a GTI, bro. What graphics pack do you got? Do you have EMB and reshade or just mods? I have everything. I have EMB, reshade, and I have mods on top of that. Oh shit. I'm gonna spawn in my clothes, am I? Damn. Am I gonna spawn in my clothes? Oh no, I wasn't. Damn. Okay, well, fuck that. We're not doing that. But I did have Quant V, EMB. What's my FPS I'm running? I usually have MSI running, but here, I'll just do it through here. So I'm running on these about, I would say, usually I chill in the 80s, 90s, but sometimes, like, it depends on what area we're at. If I'm, like, in, like, a middle of nowhere, I'm probably, like, the 80s, 90s. But it depends on what you want. If you want If you want like performance, obviously you turn your settings all the way down and stuff. I run the same, but I stutter. What's your CPU? A Ryzen 3060? A Ryzen 3060? What? This is a Ryzen 3060? Ryzen? I have never heard of it. Oh, is that just the name of your graphics card? Like right here, I probably get my lowest frames ever. Well, 83 is not bad. Yeah. I think, what monitor do you have? Shit, I got fucking, what do you guys, monitor? I have Asus monitors. Look, I'm gonna say this. Monitors are really not that big of a deal, bro. Like, they're really not that big. I mean, yeah, if you want Hertz and all that stuff, cool. But, I mean, it's really not that deep. It depends on what games you're playing, bro. Ultra-wide, no. I think the main monitor I'm playing is like a 144, 27-inch monitor. That's the one I'm playing on. And then I think I got like a 144 on my left. And then I got a vertical Samsung right here. And it's only like 60 hertz. But it's not even a gaming one. Yes, it matters. I mean, it doesn't, bro. It really doesn't. I mean, your eyes can only keep up with so much. But if you got like good eyes, I guess it matters. But I mean, it just depends on what games you're playing, bro. I'm gonna go up to the. Yeah, I don't know. I think my EMB broke, like literally broke, bro. Because it doesn't pop up anymore when I click shift and enter. So maybe Quant V got pushed out because of MB. I don't think they're compatible with each other. But right now I like where everything's at, so I'm not touching anything. They got 540 hertz monitors. Try to play on 166 hertz. I don't know. I mean, it just depends. Like right now, bro, look. If I go on my settings, right? I think, like I said, if I go on my settings and I go to 144 hertz, bro, it's not that big of a deal, bro. It's not that big of a deal. I'm telling you, it's not that big of a deal. Like, for at least for 5M, it's not. But unless you're like one of those sweats in 5M where you just want to go back and forth, left and right, I mean, I hate people who play like that because, man, that has to be the shittiest graphics I've ever looked at, but they love it for some reason. I'm just like, bro, that's just lame as fuck. I don't care what nobody says. I don't care if it makes you a better shooter. Bro, I play Call of Duty, and I be dominating on Call of Duty, bro. Do you have a YBN graphics pack? Are you talking about the ghetto graphics pack? Hell no, bro. I don't need that. No, I don't got no ghettos graphic pack. YBN. No, nigga. You don't need none of that shit, bro. You don't need none of that shit. Look, let me tell you what you need, bro. I'll show you everything you need, bro. All you need. He does? No, I do not. Look. All you need, bro, is the NVE packet. What's it called? The NVE package. It's like $10. Right? Oh, yeah. I do play shooter game. My bad. Sorry, gorgeous. You need the NVE EMB. And then with the reshade, right? It's going to look like this. And then you need to download 5 mods, which is... like, it's gonna look like this. That's for the roads, right? You could do all types of cool shit with that. And it's free. Some of the things are free, but a lot of good things that are free, that's what you're gonna want. And then you're good to go. And then with, as far as like the reflections and the like the scenery and shit, like let me show you something. Look how much I can fuck this all up. So what I'm gonna do is,
Clean up and save the current. Okay, boom. We're going to save it. Look. If I change this to a different reshade, it's going to look ass, bro. Watch. Let's do dark thematic or whatever. Look at that shit. Look how ass that looks. All the color is gone. And if you do, you could do this one. Still no colors. Then you could do realism. Which is, honestly, realism is not that bad. You could do Miami, which is terrible. You could do the Quant V preset. I mean, it all depends on what reshades you have. This one gives you like a lot of color. Me personally, I'm not a big fan of colors. Let me see. I know this probably went dark. I'm not a big fan of too much color because it just doesn't look right. So I like to keep it on whatever I made it, which would be this right here. Because I feel like this is like a good preset. Do you still got my scat? No, I sold my scat like 3 months ago. Now, so you don't have anything in your citizen plugins, mods, none of those? The plugins... believe it or not, I did have a YBN sound pack, but I got rid of that. As far as the plugins, I don't think I do, bro. I think I do have some plugins, but I also have OpenIV running too. Why you sold it? Well, I had positive equity on it. So they gave me a good amount of money for my scat. So my next car, I've been debating if I want a Corvette, a Camaro, SS, or I could get a Chrysler, but those are boats too. I don't know. It's gonna either be Corvette, Camaro, or CTS-V, but not like a brand new CTS-V. Get a vet. Yeah, my friend, he likes the C6 Corvettes, and I don't mind them. I just think they look kind of ugly compared to the C7s. Now, Mustang is so easy to get. I could easily get a Mustang. The problem is with the Mustang, I feel like I'm a fishtail that motherfucker, bro. So yeah, fuck the Mustang. I don't think I like the sound of Mustangs, and you never know, I might end up getting one because they're dirt cheap. But man, bro, them little bitty tires they give y'all. Nah, oh no. Get a CTS-V, they clean. I do like the CTS-V for real. You're a hater? I'm not a hater, bro. It's just Mustangs. They spin out so easily, bro. They got too much power for the little wheels. Now, if you put some nice 315s on them, shit, that might be different. Let's keep it simple. Nah, that's ugly, bro. Fuck that. I'm gonna put this bright ass yellow, bro. Fuck it. Fuck it. We're going to yellow, bro. Like bright, bright yellow. Where's racing yellow at? Racing yellow. Let me set up. The color. Oh shit, that looks like a mustard mobile. Can I just go yellow? Get a GT500 then? Ooh, this yellow don't look too bad though, I ain't gonna lie. Y'all, really? You're hating on the yellow? I think the yellow goes great. They should add a subwoofer shop so you can buy subs in your car. And then you can buy like sundowns and get different amps. Bro, hold up, bro. You don't think I got this wrong? Hold on, let me play. I got some music, bro. Hold on. You gotta find like the right bass boosted. Hold on. Where's it at? Put Midnight Purple? Fuck no. Hold on. You could actually do.
What's up, MKE? You back again? Go with the poop round cup. You can play music. You can play music in the server, which I love. But you're saying add a bass shop? Look at this shit. Come on.
Then you gotta give it some chance. Hold on, give me a second.
There's a little bit of a little boost. Nah, there gotta be a better song than this. The server's crashing again. How much does it cost to make your own server, Loki? I don't think making the server is expensive. It's getting all the stuff and people to develop the server. You gotta pay them to do your server. This game's freezing, bro. We're probably gonna get off this shit, y'all. I ain't gonna lie. I flew out. The server's super laggy. Yeah, the server's laggy right now for some reason. I don't know why. I feel like it's something they added. Young juice, man, got to get my ass seen. Niggas be talking, but on the best shell. It's like 500 for just that, yeah. What's it called? So the biggest thing about 5M servers is you gotta pay someone to develop the server, and then you have to pay to promote your server. And then you just gotta hope that you make money back.
Let me see. You said, what was the song called? Doubt Me Now, 35 Hertz. Let's see. Let's buy it. This better not be no ass song, bro. Or I'ma hurt your feelings.
Yeah, that was me. Oh yeah, the server is fucking lagging for some reason. I don't know why.
Motherfucker, it's all nigga. Hypnotized motherfucking minds, goddammit. Once again, Lil White, it's going down, Lil White. Doubt me now.
My car's stuck for now, all you hate it. Watch, I won't even be able to get in it. I won't even be able to get into my car. Yep. This happens all the time, bro. I kinda wanna hear the bass though. Nah, you're right. I wish they could turn up the bass just a little bit. We're gonna see if we're just glitched in that car. Yep, nah, we're glitched. Yeah. I ain't gonna lie. We're gonna refly in, but the next time some bullshit happens, we are done. You can with your headset in the settings? Yeah, but I want the game to hear, you know what I'm saying? Not just me. I know I can turn them up, but I want the game to have like everything's a lot louder. Okay, so what's my plans for GTA 6? I always get asked this and stuff. I'm gonna say goodbye to everybody, so I'm gonna take this face cam off because it's dark and shit. I don't feel like putting a light on me. What's it called? How I see it is with my plan. Well, you know what? I'll keep my face cam. Fuck it. Why not? I'll keep it. So how I see GTA 6 is, bro, I'm probably going to stream grinding hours upon hours, like no cap, but I'm not going to be focused on RP right off the bat. I said RP, my dumb ass. I'm going to be focused on PvP right off the bat, bro. I'm going to let them nerds go for PvP first. Because I already know that I can make PvP bangers. Right? But I want to get the noob fan base. Because at the end of the day, we all see that the noob fan base carries you a lot better than the tryhard fan base. So yeah, I don't know. Probably going to focus on just grinding. And then, like, since it's gonna be AR, it's probably gonna be. Watch, is my car gone? It's still here. Yep, no, alright. We'll just take this car over here, man.
Why not get a TRX truck? Ew. I'm gonna get a truck. I'm not gonna get no big ass TRX. I'll just get a regular beater, bro. I don't know. GTA 6 is a good thing to think about. We just won't know what's gonna happen till it happens. You know? I feel like everyone's gonna be a big ass YouTuber. Someone left their car here? Look, you feel like they got some shit up in here. Damn. If I had my lockpick, boy. If only I had my lockpick. Alright, at least the color's still. You remember me, I remember you. You gotta give me a little bit better. You gotta tell me a lot more than that. I ain't gonna lie, this yellow is ugly, gorgeous. I agree. Change this color. Put a knee spray. We should just go all red, bro. Fuck it. Can't go wrong with all red. You think RP is still gonna be crazy when roleplay comes out? Ooh, that's a good question. Here's the thing. I think when RP develops GTA 6 map, then yeah. But I still think it's gonna take some time for RP to even get close to. Ooh, you go lime green. Lime green doesn't look bad. Gasoline green looks. Yo, I like this color combo. I like this. This is a cool color graph. Yo, y'all like this? It's a weird looking color. If you guys look at my GPU tip, it's sitting at 60 degrees, which is really good actually. That shit gotta be good. I'm running a 4080 right now. Do you think mod accounts would be in GTA 6? Probably not right off the bat. I don't think modded accounts are gonna be. No, because I don't think it will be possible yet. There's gonna be money glitches, of course, but. I mean. I don't think money glitches would be the smartest thing to do on GTA 6. Considering on how they be. You be cutting up in real life? Yup. But not as much anymore. Alright, let's see. Woo! Alright. Let's go see where the gang's at. Someone's got paid. Snitch ass nigga. Oh, he mad as shit now. Oh my god. Not in the beginning, no. Yo, what's up, Brody? Oh, that's Cesar. That's my boy Cesar with the Mustang. I see you, Brody. Do you see special rounds in GTA 6? Shit, probably not. Nah, I don't think there would be special rounds in GTA 6. Nah. I think Rockstar learned their lesson, bro.
You trying to roll some, for some money, bro?
What do you mean?
Like gamble money?
What are we gambling for?
We just do like, you know, we roll dice. Whoever gets the highest dice wins.
I mean, I don't got very much money. I mean, I can't really lose nothing right now.
You can't lose something? What about like 30K?
That's like all I got.
You could turn that into 60K right now.
Yeah, but like, I don't know. It might be rigged.
Well, no, it's just we both roll dice too. And then whoever gets the highest number. Look, worst that could happen is you just have to go deliver some boxes.
I know, that's what I'm waiting for my friend to do.
But like, yeah, but why don't you just try to make 30K right now? We can do it right now.
I mean, if you think that if I deliver some boxes right now, I could go and get 60K, and then I'd be able to be willing to lose 30K.
But you could win right now, have 60K, and go do boxes, and then get 90K, bro.
Yeah, but think about it. What if... Yeah, he just scratched it from it. Oh, no. Alright, think about it this way, though. What if, hear me out, I lose, right? Then I got to make 30K.
Yeah.
And then I got to make another 30K.
Hey, scared money don't make no money, man. Look at me. I'm driving rich right now.
I mean, yeah, but like...
How about this? If I win... Damn! If I win 30K, I'll give you 7K back.
10K.
I bet.
Alright, so basically I just need 20K.
Yeah, sure. How about that? Yeah.
Alright.
And if I win, then you wanna just do for 20K?
Yeah, 20K, sure.
Alright. So you know do slash dice 2, and then whatever your number is, that's what we're gonna give you.
Alright, you ready?
Yeah, go ahead.
Is it like E slash is it like slash E?
No, slash dice space 2.
Oh, I didn't do a space myself.
Let's see if I win, chat.
All right. I got 9.
Damn. All right. Yeah, nah, this is a robbery, nigga. Put your hands up, nigga. Hey, I love the heart. I love the heart, though. I'm not gonna kill you. I'm not gonna kill. Good job, though. Yeah. Good job, though.
Yeah, man. You too.
Yo, bro, what happened?
Nah, nothing happened.
Nothing happened.
Did you just lay bro out?
Hey, take me to the hospital.
So what?
Come on, lock my car, bro.
Trisha.
Take me to the hospital.
Why? Yo, I thought you just killed him.
You wanna be next?
Shit.
Alright, take him to the hospital. Yeah, go take him to the hospital. Matter of fact, I'm gonna give you an order. Go ahead and take him to the hospital right now.
Yes, sir.
Your shit. Yeah, go put him in that car right there. Come on.
Fuck, let me take the other nigga out.
She took the red car.
Oh, shit. God, fuck.
Yeah, put me in the red car.
Nigga, this is my car. What? Can you take my shit?
Yo, hurry up, man!
There we go. You got it.
Now take him to the hospital. Come on, get in the car. Get in his car and take him to the hospital.
It's actually my car. This nigga took it.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Holy word? Hey, I ain't gonna lie, I was sold, chat. Yo, I need to get rid of that M4. This shit ass. I'm selling this. I should have never bought this bitch in the first place, bro. Come on, why my shit all lagged up? I'm selling this M4. This shit is ass, bro. I want my money back, bro. That shit is so ass. That nigga Scott, no wonder Scott be dying a lot because he be hyping me up like the M4 some shit. This shit ass.
Oh, is that snitch ass nigga? I don't even want to be near that guy. Sell that M4, buy a better gun? Probably the AK. Hey, Ben!
Not Ben.
Oh, do you want an M4? I got one for sale.
Nah, I'm waiting for my boy to fly, and I'm about to buy his cool little fool.
Yeah. Alright.
Alright, see
you. Ooh. Bitch ass, nigga. Fuck that guy, bro. KB, I'm not picking up your call, bro. I don't know where the fat bitches are at. Fuck that guy. No, that's what he gets. That's what he gets. What is he gonna say? Is he gonna say that's BDM? I was making a U-turn. He said, "Where the fat hoes?" Nah, I'm selling this. I'm selling this M4 for 200K, bro. I bought it for about 200K. We're at 89,000. That'll put me close to 300,000. I need to get rid of this gun right now. Yo! Y'all want an M4? I'm selling it.
What you say?
Oh my gosh, Dallas, can I ride with you? Who you with?
Where do you want to go? Nobody?
Then get in my car then.
Alright.
That's how you pick them up. That's how you pick them up, y'all. Sell it to me? You already got an M4. Andre, I'll sell it to you if you pull up.
Sir, why are you
in radio?
Why aren't you in radio,
golly.
Sir? Oh, my Lord.
Oh, my. Yeah, get in. Why am I in radio? How many people? Where's everybody at?
Yo, they want to go do an oil rig.
I'm trying to sell this M4 real fast.
Mm-hmm.
Let me see. I got somebody I'm gonna sell it to. Andre, I'll sell it to you right now, Brody. Yo, chat.
You in your eyes?
Yeah, I'm in my eyes right now. Nigga, go put some pants on, bro. Go put some pants on.
Me?
Yes, you.
The shorts are cute.
Oh my god, thotty.
Y'all going to do that oil ring? Yeah, Loki was asking where y'all were at.
It's like KB right there. KB, I saw you.
Brother, doing a fucking oil rig.
So what we gonna do? You wanna slide on the ops?
Fuck it, that's fun. I'll have some fun.
Bad.
Where are we gonna find him, Loki? Where are we going?
Shit, I don't know. I'm waiting for my boy to fly so I get this money. Ooh, what happened here? Where's the MS at?
I'm going to save somebody. Where's he at?
Probably up in here somewhere. Damn, did someone get done in over here? Ain't nobody here.
I don't see nobody.
Maybe their head popped.
Probably.
Has your head been popping?
Everybody's. Yeah, mine popped like. Not that long ago, but it was like most of the city. There was like 8 people in city when I came back to fly in.
Let's see who this guy is.
Hmm.
Can we rob him?
Don't you need 3 people for that?
We need 3 people to rob somebody? We can't just do this by myself? There's a lot of rules, man. I ain't gonna lie, man.
No. Yo.
You trying to buy M4, Brody?
How much?
You got 200K?
No. Nah.
How much money you got?
Yo, what's up, nigga?
Wait, what the fuck? This nigga gave me. What the fuck?
Nah, it's something for my eyes, bro.
Oh.
Yeah.
Why you pull up like that?
I know, right? Bum on
is that Jackson?
What?
Oh, it is. What you doing, Jackson?
Nothing much. Who's this?
Dallas.
Oh, she fucking with the little kids, man.
Yo, what's good?
She's sucking mad dick right now. That's what's good.
Nah, 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 nah. You wild.
I'm playing. I'm playing. I'm playing.
You crazy. He's a shooter, bro.
That's cool. I gotta connect. He's flying in real fast. He's trying to buy this shit.
All right.
Hey, y'all trying to buy an M4? Y'all niggas look like y'all don't got no guns.
Oh, trust me, I got guns.
Wait, this is the same nigga. What's up, Brody?
Man, what's good, bro?
Let me interrupt. Who this?
You know me. I ain't.
Nah, I got Shorty in the seat right now, man. Can't let anybody get up in here.
Wait, does she bro, you tapping out? What, you need rubber?
What you say?
Nothing. I'll bet, miss.
Do you know I'm what?
That you broke, though, because, like, you lost a knife.
That he's broke?
Yeah.
Who broke?
I mean, that's crazy.
I ain't broke.
I was waiting for that 20K.
Why that nigga twerking, eh?
You think a scar is worth more than your life, Brody?
OG crit right there. Pull it up.
Hey, come here, come here.
I'm trying to buy the M4, man. Fuck the bullshit, man. Let me buy it.
You got the money for the M4,
I
bro.
Do got the money, man. How the fuck you don't tell me you pocket watching, nigga?
Why do you
Ross
say it
chin
like
built
that?
Like a...
Hey, I'll tell you a drink.
Hold on, man. Back up, bitch ass, nigga.
Ooh.
Y'all fired him like the Barney gang, bitch. Come across the street, pussy.
Go across the street with him.
He spit on him. He's a...
Damn. Let's see what happens.
I want to see this shit. Oh shit.
Oh, he's running.
Hold on.
He's running. Yeah. KB just punched his ass. Andre, my boy.
I'm here.
This is my Cuban plug right here. Andre! No. What's good, puppy?
What's up?
Okay, so you want the gun, right?
Yeah.
Alright, go ahead and you sending this to the bank,
yeah.
Right?
You say 200K,
hold
right?
On, Loki.
Yeah, 200K.
I'm giving you cash right now.
I bet. But you give me 200K in clean cash, right?
Yeah.
I bet.
Oh, hold on. Let's go to the bank. I need to add money to my cash.
Wait. You got my phone number, right? Just send it through the phone.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, clean money, bro.
Yeah, I know. Just send it to me through the bank.
How do I do that again?
You gotta
see it, I see it.
Yeah, there you go. Making that money, bro. W's in the chat. 289K. I got you, Brody. Damn, everything's lagging. All right, hold on. You got it? It should be repaired too. Yeah, we got that money, chat. Yep. Making that money. Damn!
Yo, man, go pick that dead ass nigga up, man. That nigga's dead as hell, man.
Damn, who he shooting at? They shooting crazy over there. Let's see what they talk about.
That bitch ass nigga that I thought was coming across the
street.
He came across the street and got his ass chopped.
Yo, I don't. You talking to my bitch? Nigga, we got a problem, nigga. Step outside, man. Let me hail you.
Who the fuck are you talking to, nigga?
Yeah, Jackson. Jackson, come on.
Who the fuck are you talking to, nigga?
Yo, Dallas, this your new thing? This your new thing right here?
No.
This your new thing?
I don't know him.
You leaving me for this nigga? Huh?
Lying ass nigga.
I know him.
Mr. 06.
God damn.
Mr. 06.
Person, Mr.
06. 06? You know 06? That'll excuse why you hanging with my bitch.
I'm just playing,
bro.
No.
You gotta act emotional.
Look, check it. I got the drop on Barney's. Look.
Where's the drops at, bro?
I dropped two of them earlier. You feel me, nigga?
Yeah, I feel you, bro.
My bad. That's a goddamn me. Bro, why the fuck you keep popping
up,
bitch ass nigga?
Watch out. Yo, Jackson, get in the car. You can ride with us.
He's my little brother now.
He's your little brother?
He's my long lost brother.
Yeah, oh my god, I'm
just found that out.
Bugging.
Alright. Cycle your seats.
Please, kill it everybody.
I like it out here.
Getting the fresh
breeze. I mean, if I gotta pop someone out here, I will.
Oh!
Dang!
God, bro, nigga, they learn how to drive.
Who is that?
Yo,
learn how to drive, nigga!
We need that life insurance.
You hit me? What the fuck?
Nigga, watch your mouth who you talking to, bro. I'll light your whole shit up right
there. Bro, I know
you're
not talking to me crazy, bro.
Or what? Or what? Or what? Or what? Pull over. Pull that car over. Pull that car over right there. Yeah, nigga.
Yeah, get that insurance. I need that insurance.
Yeah, pull it all the way over. Come on. Come over there. Yeah, go over there.
Insurance.
Yeah, get out that car, bro. Get out that car.
Bro, how y'all mad because y'all hit me? That's crazy.
Relax. We're going to talk this out.
We just want insurance, bro.
Just get out the car. Just get out the car, bro. I ain't mad at you.
All right.
Get out the car.
All right.
Don't run off.
Let me get that insurance.
Go ahead. Get out, man. Don't run off.
Nah, he's not listening.
I know. I'm gonna give you 10 seconds. There you go. See? Was it that hard, nigga? Now, why you hitting my car, man?
Look, dog. I pulled out the little fucking place over there, bro. And y'all straight. Y'all was coming real quick, dog. I didn't even see y'all.
Take it. I give him the insurance. Drop the fuck off, buddy.
So look,
back
man.
In the car. I'm gonna let
my man right here handle you, bro. Y'all need to scrap it out in the seat.
Hey, time out. Hey, man, what you got your Glock out for, man? Put that bitch up, man.
Hold up.
He's like, what? Oh, no, this not
Tommy.
That's okay. He's my Hispanic brother, man.
Okay.
Everybody relax.
Hola, ¿cómo estás? What's up, Otto?
Now, look, man. Are you new? Are you
this
new
big
to
ass
the
t-shirt
city,
you got on?
Yeah, dog. It's my third day out here, bro. Oh my goodness!
Watch out, man. I'm gonna shoot this bitch. Watch out. I'm gonna shoot this bitch. Watch out. You fat fuck.
Jesus Christ.
Damn, y'all ran over low-key.
Yeah, damn. All right, let's not avoid that.
Hey, I got a question for you, ma'am. Are you a fat bitch? Don't lie.
Am I a fat bitch?
Yo, Dallas, you can handle that nigga the way you want to handle him, bro.
Got you. So it's your third day in here, right?
That's right.
How much money you got in here right now?
Yeah.
Why you asking?
Give it up, nigga, right now. Put your hands up.
What the fuck? Y'all trying to rob a nigga with that?
Bitch, I'm not.
Put your hands up.
Put your fucking hands up. Five. Give me that fucking money right now, nigga.
Check his pockets.
Yeah, check my pockets. You ain't gonna get none.
Shut up, bitch.
All right, go ahead.
I don't want to talk in here.
Hey, bro, don't let him rob you like that. Swing on him right now. Go out. Don't be a bitch. Swing on that nigga.
I got 3 guns on my head. You really want me to swing, bro? You must be crazy. Yeah,
this big ass t-shirt. Hey, man, how the fuck I robbed this bitch?
Oh!
Damn!
Who was that?
Who the fuck?
Who just hit me? What happened? Wait, what? Whoa, what just happened?
I don't understand what really happened.
He disappeared in my eyes.
But who just rammed the car?
I don't know.
What about that car down there?
You see that car flipped?
No, that's his car right here.
Somebody just hit the car though.
Right, but look at that car down there.
Hey man, I need you to plug me in, man. I need some cash.
They hit the shit out of me.
And I need it fast. What's up, gang? Where'd you get that watch from? City Trends?
Damn, that's disrespectful, bro.
City Trends?
Ooh. Y'all won't find it out, though.
Where'd you get those glasses at, boy?
Y'all won't find it out, though.
Old Navy?
Ooh. Those look like my grandma's glasses, boy. I don't know where you got those.
Oh, shit. I told you. I'm your dad, man. That's your grandma.
Damn.
Oh, shit.
We're out here lacking.
You're not our dad. That's my little brother.
Hey, time out. You said before I get dropped. Is that a fucking threat?
Uh oh. Watch out. It's about to get deadly.
Why'd you do that, man? Chill out, man.
Ooh, he made a threat. Y'all can shoot.
Jackson can handle his own.
Oh, hell no, bro. Hell no. Hell no.
Nah.
She's trying to be nice, though. I just want to have
to do it to you, but I'm not your brother, you know?
No, it's okay.
I didn't want to have to do it to you, nigga.
You got it. You did it. You did but it.
You left me no choice.
He's a shooter.
You got it. You got it.
Hold on. Is there EMS? Oh,
man.
Is there EMS?
Try to be nice, man, but now fuck you and the fat hoes.
We don't got no EMS on.
No! Oh, oh shit! What the fuck? Hey, finish him, finish him, finish him!
Yo, is it just me, or every single time something happens to me on stream, the person who kills me immediately gets hit with the car? Chat, how many times does that happen? Where every single time I get killed, the person who killed me gets hit by a car, not even 30 seconds later, bro.
Help us.
Good shit, bro. Good shit. You got it. Go help those two out first.
I got you, bro.
Good job, Brody. Every single time that shit happens, a dude with a car just comes out of nowhere. I don't know, man. Maybe I got that, bro. I'm so happy, bro. I'm sorry. I know you guys can barely see me and shit. I know I try to keep it real with you guys and shit like that. But, by all means, if you guys are new to the stream, make sure you guys leave a like. Join the Don Dada Discord if you guys want. And then do your thing. I don't know, bro. I don't really know what to talk about. I've been streaming for what? Almost 4 hours? It's getting that time, bro. I ain't gonna lie. I'm kind of tired. We might do another stream later tonight, but the server's really laggy and shit. W face cam. Do you guys want me to do more face cams? Yes or no? Y'all all need an answer on this one. Because if I don't see enough yeses, I'm just not going to do face cam tomorrow. Nigga Damon. At least we got almost 300,000. Yes? Yes? All right, bet. We'll do more face cams and shit. I just like when you guys talk. You guys are awesome, bro. Your camera be the way. Fuck you, dog. We're gonna, what's it called? I think.
Yo, John, what happened to you?
Oh shit. That was his boy. Whoops. Move the camera to the top left. All right, I got you. I think on, what's it called? I think I'm gonna gift sponsorships tomorrow or the next day. I think the next day I'm gonna give you guys some sponsorships. Cause I really do like these new emblems we got. They're really crisp and clean and they pop out. So hopefully we can do that and shit. The face camera bought more views? I know. I already knew that if I streamed face cam, views go up. I just didn't really care about views. I don't really care too much about views. Damn, big booty. Y'all see her? Oh my god. Fix your noties. The noties only glitched out because yesterday.
Messed up.
She's alive. Yeah, she does got a big butt, y'all. I don't know what she looks like in real life, but she got a big butt on the game. That's all that matters. That's not even my girl. That's AP girl, though. He in the gang. I think I'm a pop head, bro. I ain't gonna lie. Once I get up, I'm popping head. I'm tired. Damn, we all dead.
Yeah, ain't no EMS on or nothing.
Come on, doctor. Come pick me up, doctor. I know you're around here, doctor. No. No. Where's the doctor at?
You know, work out here?
Alice, are you here? Are you in the stream? Come on, doctor.
Whoa. Hey, I'm going to have to charge you for them services.
Doctor, that's me. That's me.
Hey, since we don't borrow my V, I'm going to have to charge you for these services to use my V. All right? I'm going to charge you for these services,
all right? Wait. That's my doctor.
Oh, hold on, gang. Hey, yo. Hey.
What the fuck?
Hey, you can hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Yup.
Hey, I'm going to take him to the hospital, but I got to charge y'all for this.
Yo, what?
Yeah, you feel me? I got to charge you a little fee. A little hospital fee. Put him in the red car. You feel me? I'm going to take him though for you. I got it. Don't worry. I got it. Don't worry.
I'm out this bitch. Fuck that. I'll spawn it dead another day. I ain't gonna lie. I'm low-key kind of tired, bro. What's it? What was I going to show you guys? I don't know, chat. Let me pull you guys up on here real fast. Why are you ending? Bro, I'm tired, bro. I ain't gonna lie. Go to bed, low-key? Yeah, I ain't gonna lie. I'm probably gonna watch some Netflix, relax in my bed. It was a W stream, though. We only streamed for about 4 hours. That's not bad. And then, you know what? I don't know. We might do another late night stream, depending on if I'm up, though. All right? So I'll see you guys either later tonight or tomorrow. But make sure you guys leave a like and then stuff like that. W's, okay. We'll be back. We'll be back tomorrow. Adios. Adios, everybody. Thank you guys for everybody who's here. And yeah.